Bells Rotary. R-O-T-A-R-Y is one great family. We're friends who fight for excellence. Where he is what strikes, it's best to keep. R-O-T-A-R-Y, that's Bells Rotary.
Close.
Tutti rec mordes.
We're this close.
This close to making history.
This close.
Of all Wentinti.
We are this close.
We are this close.
This close.
This close to changing the world. We are this close to making sure no child suffers a crippling
disease
ever again.
We are this close to making history.
We are this close to ending polio.
This close to ending polio.
We're this close.
This close.
This close to ending polio.
This close.
We are this close to ending polio.
All we need is you.
All we need is you.
All we need is you.
Is you.
We are this close. This close.
If we don't act now, we may lose this chance forever. Help Rotary make history at endpolionow.org.
Is it the truth? Is it fair to all concerned? Will it build goodwill and better friendships? Will it be beneficial to all concerned? When we pay it forward, it will be returned. Is it the truth? Is it fair to all concerned? Will it build goodwill and better friendships? Will it be beneficial to all concerned? When we pay it forward, it will be returned. When we pay it forward, it will be returned.
Hello everybody, namaskar, good evening. I am past president Dr. P. Sirath at your attendance. Respected dignitaries, Rotarians, friends of Rotary, inner wheel members, Rotractors, guests, ladies and gentlemen. I welcome you wherever you are to our virtual meeting for 20th installation ceremony of Rotary Club of Sri Jagannath Dham. Let us begin. It will be crisp and short. I now request outgoing President Rotarian Pradeep and incoming President Rotarian Debraj to come to the dais and take their respective seats. Thank you. Now I request outgoing President Rotarian Pradeep to call the meeting to order.
Meeting is called to order. Nothing.
Janagana Mana Adhinayaka Jaya Hind Bharat Bhagya Vidhata. पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड उत्कल गंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्चल जलधि तरंगा
तव शुभ नामे जागे, तव शुभ आशीष मांगे, गाहे तव जय गाथा, जन गण मंगल दायक, जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता, जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे।
May I request you all to join in virtual lighting of lamp and floral tribute to the founder of Rotary, Paul Percival Harris.
कदाचित् काळन्दी तटविपिना सङ्गीतकरवो मुदा भीरी नारी वदन कमला स्वाद मधुपः रमः संभ्रो ब्रह्मा मरपति गणेरसार्चित पदो जगन्नाथ स्वामी नयन पथगामी भवतु मे।
As you know, the world is going through turbulent times. May I request you all to observe 1 minute silence for world peace. Thank you. I now request our signing president, Tutanian Pradeep, to address the gathering.
Good evening. Namaskar, Jai Jagannath. It is indeed a great pleasure and honor to cordially welcome you all to the online Zoom meeting on the occasion of 20th installation ceremony of Rotary Club of Sri Jagannath Dham. I am privileged to welcome Chief Guest District Governor nominee Prabhudat Subudhi, Chief Speaker Honorable Judge Mr. A.K. Patnaik, Judicial Member Central Administrative Tribunal, District leaders, president and past president present in the Zoom meeting. I especially welcome my fellow Rotarians, Rotactors, Innervillers, media, guests and ladies and gentlemen. I also recognize and acknowledge District ISO Rotarian Madhusmita Tripathi, Rotact President Somnath Banerjee, Innerville President Mrs. Mithali Das Gupta. Finally, I've come to end of my tenure as your president. I must happily confess that I enjoyed my time as president throughout the year. The past 1 year has been a huge success for me, and I have learnt a great deal about Rotary. I'm privileged to work under the dynamic leadership of District Governor, Chartered Accountant Rotary, Debasis Mishra, and such talented and experienced member of our club who recognize the importance of promoting the Rotary. My congratulations and admiration go to the District Governor, Debasis Mishra, for successfully navigating this typical Rotary year. I sincerely acknowledge their consistent support and encouragement and their dedication to the great organization. But truly, despite many hurdles, it was an honor and privilege to serve our club as president, and I have enjoyed the challenges leading such a large club presented. It has been an action-packed and extremely eventful year of friendship and service. It was a delight to interact with all of you and making so many good friends. At the outset, I would like to extend my heartfelt gratitude to all the members of Rotary Club, Rotaract Club, Inner Wheel Club of Sri Jagannath Dham for their tireless efforts and participation in all our events. I would like to thank my wonderful dedicated members of the club who helped me to carry this club forward and making all our projects successful. The year has seen many challenges, especially with the devastation caused by the super cyclone Fani and the pandemic coronavirus. These were the challenges which came as impediments that threatened to derail my development and service projects and deter me as president to undertake all my responsibilities. But undaunted, I carried on with the unstinted support of all my dedicated members and made all our projects successful. In spite of all these achievements, there is a lingering pain in my heart that I could have done so many things much better had these circumstances been more conducive. Joining the Rotary and being an active participant all these years has turned out to be one of the most rewarding part of my life. With nostalgia, I can recall watching as a child my father leave at noon on Sundays, headed to B&R Hotel for his weekly Rotary meetings. He served the Rotary Club as president for 2 years, and once he even took me to Rotary conference at Ranchi, and thus the fire was ignited within me. It has led me to be an active Rotarian and to serve as president to this most prestigious club of the District 3262. My deepest thanks to all of you for finding me worthy and giving me the opportunity to serve this great club as president. Serving as the president was most rewarding and humbling experience for me. Because of you, we have added new members and had great participation in our events and meetings. The variety of good works we do makes it possible for each person to fulfill his or her personal passions and inspires us to always strive to be one of the best clubs in the world. I learned a great deal about Rotary and our club as your president for a year. I am looking forward to being a past president and to concentrate on some of my Rotary passions. I thank you, the Lovell members, for giving me this opportunity to serve at this organization at highest level. I urge the wonderful members to continue to proudly advertise their charitable activities and outcomes to provide others with inspiration and enthusiasm. We are holding online Zoom meeting to speed up with this ever-challenging time. Like many others, we quickly mastered this virtual meeting where we are able to hear each other. I congratulate Rotarian Debraj Pradhan for taking over the reign. I'm sure you will do a great job as the president, Mr. Debraj Pradhan. If not for the Rotary, I would never have known you and that would have been very unfortunate for me. I wish you as the president and your team a very successful year and pray for the smooth running of the club for the year 2020 and 21. Now I, Pradeep Kumar Naik, the signing president of 2019 and 20, will hand over all charges to the smiling president, Mr. Debraj Pradhan of 2020 and 21. Before I sum up, I would like to announce that there will be a Thanksgiving ceremony and fellowship dinner very soon, where I will recognize the Rotarians of our club who helped me during my tenure. Thank you. Jai Hind.
Well done, Rotarian Pradeep. In spite of corona epidemic, your tenure has been excellent. I will know that now from Secretary's report. I request to present Secretary's report on club activities for last year.
Respected President, my fellow Rotarians and dignitaries attending the meeting, presenting here with activities report 23rd June 2019, the joint BOD meeting of our club was organized at Puri Club. The BOD for the Rotary year 2019-20 was finalized. The incoming president placed the budget for the Rotary year 2019-20. 1st July 2019, Rotary Club of Sri Jagannath Dham yet again entered into the new Rotary year 2019-20 today. On this precious day, the club hosted the blood donation camp like every year in association with Rotaract Club and Innerwheel Club of Sri Jagannath Dham and Indian Medical Association Puri branch at Hotel Holiday Resort Puri. More than 100 Rotarians and non-Rotarians were present. Total 49 units of blood were collected. Special thanks to Rotarian Krishna Chandra Patra for coordination. District Governor Rotarian C.A. Devasis Mishra, Assistant Governor Jagyashish Mahapatra and District Trainer Jayasri Mahanti graced the occasion. On 1st July 2019, observed Doctors' Day and Chartered Accountants' Day, wherein 20 doctors were felicitated. President of IMA, Dr. Bamdev Mahanti, Rotarian Dr. Dipankar Dasgupta, Rotarian Dr. Baran Patnaik, Rotarian Dr. A. Sivaprasad Rao, Rotarian Dr. Arjun Charan Das, and Dr. Banambar Senapati were present. The only chartered accountant of our club, Rotarian Nalini Ranjan Mishra, was felicitated on the occasion along with DG CA Devasis Mishra. On 1st July 2019, plantation program was organized by our club along with Rotaract and Innerwheel Club of Sri Jagannath Dham at Gandhi Ghat, Puri. Saplings were planted which were donated by NALCO. 1st July 2019, Annapurna Day was celebrated at Astarag Senior Citizen Home, Navagalwar Road in association with our Rotaract and Innerwheel Club. More than 50 senior citizens were served with cooked food. 4th July 2019, our club along with Rotaract and Innerwheel Club served lemon water, tea and biscuits to 5,000 pilgrims on car festival at Grand Road Puri. 12th July 2019, food distribution camp was organized on Bahuda Yatra at Grand Road Puri. This camp saw the tireless efforts of Rotaractors, Interactors and Innerwheel members. Special thanks to Rotarian Rajkishore Patra for his support for cooking food. 12,000 pilgrims were served food. Thanks to Rotarian Ravinarayan Khuntia for providing space. Lunch hosted by President-elect Rotarian Durgadatta Subuddhi at Hotel Trimurti Heights, Puri. 28th July 2019, our club along with three other Rotary clubs of Puri distributed 100 solar lanterns to households of Harijan Basti at Todas Ramhanspur village, Puri, affected by Cyclone Fani. In presence of DG Rotarian Devasis Mishra, First Lady Aparna Mishra, DSG Prasanna Lenka, DT Jayasri Mahanti and many eminent Rotarians of our district. 27th July 2019, 19th installation ceremony was organized in a grand manner at Hotel Holiday Resort. DGN Rotarian Santanu Kumar Pani and AG Rotarian Jagyasis Mahapatra were guests of the evening. After exchange of caller, Rotarian Pradeep Kumar Naik and Rotarian Saroj Kanti De took over the charge of President and Secretary for Rotary Year 2019-20. President declared the BOD, felicitated the contributors to TRF, Rotarians appointed as district officials and released our club souvenir Purushottama. President presented his vision for the Rotary Year 2019-20. 4th August 2019, the Friendship Day celebration was held at Puri Club. We tied friendship bands on each other's hand, followed by snacks and sweets. 15th August 2019, Independence Day was celebrated by hoisting national flag at Kendriya Vidyalaya Puri along with members of Inner Wheel and Rotaract. Witnessed the cultural program organized by the school students. 15th August 2019, our club launched a much necessary and unique afforestation project, Throw to Grow, in association with KV Puri Alumni Association. 1 lakh seed balls were presented to the parents of KV students, villagers, passing on a rally from Kendriya Vidyalaya to Beleswar Temple. Members threw seed balls in various moist places where plantation was badly affected. We planted 150 saplings with DFO, Mr. Harshvardhan Udgata, in presence of principal and teachers of KB Puri in school campus. The principal assured growth of the saplings to plants with due care. 22nd August 2019, in association with 20 renowned doctors from Puri and Barampur and Inner Wheel Club, conducted awareness rally from Digavarani Khunti to Swargodwar on prevention of diabetic blindness. 23rd August 2019, our club participated and supported a musical program organized by our Assistant Governor Yagyashis Mahapatra and RC Bhubaneswar Tosali held at Rabindra Mandap Bhubaneswar for funding 3 cancer patients. Our club president and president-elect benevolently donated rupees 30,000 for the cause. 27th August 2019, installation of Rotaract Club of Sri Jagannath Dham sponsored by our club at Puri Club. 28th August 2019, hosted joint meeting and breakfast with members of Rotary and Inner Wheel Club of Kalwan, RI District 3030 with exchange of ideas and programs. 6th September 2019, our club had planted 50 numbers of coconut trees and distributed 5,000 seed balls at Gopabandhu Daridra Narayan Seva Sangha, Kadwa Village, Sakhiopal, Puri. Also supported an ice cleaning camp with RC Bhubaneswar Royal. 20th September 2019, donated rupees 20,000 to a cancer patient by Rotarian Durgadatta Subuddhi in presence of District Governor. 21st September 2019, with Inner Wheel Club, we observed World Peace Day at Buddha Mandir, Puri. 28th September 2019, a health and heart checkup camp was organized by our club. The doctors from Apollo Hospital checked around 100 persons of Puri district. 29th September 2019, organized Nation Builder Award 2019 at Hotel Holiday Resort. 10 teachers were awarded as per RILM norms. Judge Devasis Naik and Rotarian Kuna Tripathi graced the occasion as chief guest and chief speaker respectively. 4 new Rotarians were inducted observing usual formalities. 2nd October 2019, participated in anti-polythene mega walkathon at Bhubaneswar and anti-polythene drive at Puri Beach as part of Swachh Bharat Abhiyan on occasion of Gandhi Jayanti. 12th October 2019, participated at Gopabandhu Jyoti Rally organized by the Samaj from Singhadwar to Gopabandhu Ayurvedic Mahavidyalaya Puri. 13th October 2019, our club members paid a courtesy visit to an educational institution, namely Chandrasekhar Academy at Balighai, Chaitana Puri. 15th October 2019, awareness camp on hygiene. Hand washing demonstration to the students of Sarvoday Nagar UP School and Waterworks Road UP School by past president Rotarian Dr. PC Rath. 22nd October 2019, participated in Puri Beach Cleaning Drive Mo Beach organized by District Administration Puri. 30th October 2019, club celebrated Diwali in Utkal Valasram Puri in presence of cinestars Partha Sarathi Rai and Vidusmita Mahanti. Children were served with snacks and dinner of their choice. 2nd November 2019, our club members observed Vigilance Awareness Week at Puri Club by taking oath. On the same day, installation ceremony of Interact Club of Blessed Sacrament High School was held at school conference hall, followed by Vigilance Awareness Meet. 16th November 2019, we entertained 100 children of Utkal Balasram with a movie show at Sri Krishna Talkies Puri during Japanese Film Festival, courtesy Past President Rotarian Devashish Rai. On 16th November 2019, we organized a school-level quiz competition on the subject of nature at Puri Club in association with Saviors Mumbai in memory of Past President late Samir Kumar. 23rd November 2019, club organized cricket match for selection of team to participate in district level tournament. The team was selected among the members of all Rotary clubs of Puri town. The function concluded with traditional Kanya Dakara and fellowship dinner. 7th December 2019, our club along with district health authorities and ASHA workers conducted a TB detection program, first phase of screening of which held at Dhoba Sai Islam, Puri. This sustainable project undertaken by our club as Government of India is planning for a TB-free India within 2025. 9th December 2019, our club members had a formal meeting and exchange of club flags with members of Rotary Club of Kumta, Karnataka at Hotel Nayak Beach Resort, Puri. 13th December 2019, sponsored 6 students to participate in Raila organized by RC Bairampur. 16th December 2019, organized health awareness camp by Rotarian Dr. P.C. Rath at Sisters of Charity, Puri, along with distribution of blankets and food packets. 23rd to 25th December 2019, like every year, we organized All Odisha Open Chess Championship from 23rd to 25th December 2020 at Sundara Kalyan Mandap, Puri, with a prize fund of rupees 70,000. Total 148 players took part, including international and national medal holders. The participants were provided free food along with the guardians. 28th December 2019, Christmas celebration was held for 50 kids at Pentakota area Puri. Gifts and chocolates were given to the kids. Snacks and lunch were served to them by Past President Rotarian Devashish Rai. 18th January 2020, a special felicitation program was organized to felicitate our member Rotarian Madhusmita Tripathi being elected as District ISO 326 for the year 2020-21 at Sagar Tarang Residency. 19th January 2020, distributed polio kits sponsored by district at different polio booths of Puri. 26th January 2020, Republic Day was celebrated by hoisting our national flag in Om Sai Balasram, Uttarhana, 20 km away from Puri, along with members of Innerville and Rotaract. Notebooks, pens and geometry boxes were distributed to 50 inmates along with breakfast. 2nd February 2020, for the first time as a mark of change, our club organized a regular weekly meeting at Yuva Bharati Kridangan, Salt Lake City, Kolkata, with 25 members present. 10th February 2020, club was felicitated with Utkal Raktavir Sanman from Puri Red Cross Society as a mark of extensive contribution towards blood donation for several years. 17th February 2020, we felicitated DGND Rotarian Prabhudatta Subudhi, member of our club, being elected as District Governor 2022-23 at Hotel Sagar Tarang Residency. Several Rotarians across RI District 3262 were present to share the proud moment of our club. 20th February 2020, President-elect Rotarian Durgadatta Subudhi supported a bone marrow-operated poor meritorious class 10 student of Pentakota with rupees 10,000. 29th February 2020, club launched a computer teaching program Tulya at Sarvoday Nagar UP School, which is designed for imparting basic computer knowledge to underprivileged children. The second session of this project was undertaken on 7th March 2020. 15th March 2020, flag exchange was done with past president of Rotary Club of Bardhaman. 27th March to 14th April 2020, on the COVID pandemic situation, our club distributed dry food and ration to 163 destitute and migrant laborers spread across Puri town from 24th March to 14th April with support of Rotaractors and Inner Wheel members. Our club, in association with Aryabhat Trust, distributed dry rations to around 100 destitute at Balayaponda for 30 days starting from 14th April 2020. 12th May 2020, club donated rupees 51,000 to Chief Minister's Relief Fund through District Collector Puri. 15th May 2020, club has installed 25 numbers hand-free sanitizer dispensers. JPM Eye Hospital Cuttack and at all important locations of Puri town, including four gates of Sri Mandir, Collectorate, ADM office, all police stations, post offices, hospitals and All India Radio for easy touch-free sanitization before entering into the premises. 9 June 2020, visited district office at Bhubaneswar to schedule the date of OCV. Also contributed rupees 51,000 to PM CARES Fund in presence of District Governor Rotarian Debashish Mishra. 11 June 2020, a sewing machine was presented to Chandni Mahanti, a poor girl at Sisters of Charity, for her best performance at vocational education donated by Rotarian Durga Datta Subuddhi. 16 June 2020, inauguration of Jaldhara project at Sarvodaya Nagar UP School. This was a dream project of our district governor Rotarian Debashish Mishra for Rotary Year 2019-20. Also completed Happy School project, painted classrooms, blackboards, presented chairs for teachers, provided wins, storybooks for library and sports articles. On 16 June, wins project was also completed at Government Girls High School, Puri. On 16 June only, inauguration of washing station for pilgrims at Sai Temple Sarvadnagar was completed. In addition, we have celebrated birthdays and marriage anniversaries of our members, shared these beautiful moments with their near and dear ones. We have organized 26 general meetings, 4 BODs, 4 club assemblies, 8 fellowship meetings, 3 speaker meetings. Club completed 100% My Rotary registration, 100% members contribution to TRF with more than 50 PHF and 2 major donors. Our club also received RI citation. Our club members participated in 43 district events with total membership attendance of 237.
Thank you, host. Really, we shall put our hands together for fabulous service project and specially intervention done during COVID by President Pradeep and his team. Now it is time to introduce our smiling Secretary Devadatta Sadangi and President Devaraj Pradhan. Host, please play both the introduction AVs.
Devadatta Sadangi was born in 7th Feb 1958 at village Nuwasasan, Pipali. He is the first born of Mrs. Bidulata and late Nityananda Sadangi. He has completed his BA, BED from ACS College, Puri in 1978. He started his career as a headmaster in 1979 at Brahmagiri and later on joined government service as GPEO in the year 1988 and retired as Block Development Officer, Puri Sadar Block, Puri, Feb 2018. He is happily married to Inner Wheel member Nirupama Sarangi and blessed with two beautiful daughters, Mona Lisa, settled at Hyderabad, married to an IT professional, and Nilipta, an IT professional, married to an IT professional, settled at Bangalore. Our club president, Rotarian Devraj Pradhan, son of Sundari and Balram Pradhan, was born on 8th April 1957 at Rajarasi, Nimapada, Puri. He completed BA with honors in history from Nimapada College in 1977, followed by, then he completed MA in history from Utkal University, Vanivyar, in the year 1979. He joined as a lecturer in history in Gope College in 1981, and after a successful service career of 37 years, retired as a reader in history from SMS College, Puri, in 2017. He is happily married to Srimati Madhusmita and blessed with a talented son Ram Krishna, an engineer working in IT sector. Deb Raj is also actively associated with Walkers Club, Srinilachal, Tattva, Santan Parisad and various literary and social organizations. He joined Rotary in the year 2009-10 and served as secretary of the club in 2015 and 16. He is an active Rotarian whose smile can win a million of hearts.
Now it's time for starting of installation ceremony. I request President-elect Deb Raj Pradhan to stand for oath taking. Please.
I, Deb Raj Pradhan, as President of the Rotary Club of Sri Jagannath Dham, will, to the best of my ability, administer the duties of the office of President in a business-like manner and in accordance with the club's constitution and bylaws.
I request President Pradeep for exchange of color, passing of gavel, hammer, and exchange of seat. Now I request outgoing President Pradeep Naik read out the declaration.
Pradeep Kumar Naik hereby declare the new officers and directors installed and give President Deb Raj Pradhan the gavel as a symbol of the transfer of the club's administration.
Thank you. Please be seated. Now I request smiling President Deb Raj Pradhan to address the gathering with his vision for Rotary year 2020-21.
Namaskar, good evening, Jai Jagannath. Esteemed District Governor nominee Rotarian Prabhudot Subudhi, our dearest and proud member. Respected Honorable Sri Ashok Kumar Patnaik, ex-judicial member, Central Administrative Tribunal, Galaxy of past district governors, installation officer, past president Dr. P.C. Ratho, esteemed invited Rotarians, Inner Wheel President Mrs. Mitali Dasugupta, Inner Wheel District ISO Rotarian Madhusmita Tripathi, Inner Wheel members, Rotarator Somnath Banerjee, President of Rotarator Club of Sri Jagannath Dham, Rotarators, guests, press and media. Welcome to 20th installation ceremony of Rotary Club of Sri Jagannath Dham. I would like to thank each and every member of my club for bestowing me as leader of Rotary Club of Sri Jagannath Dham, the most prestigious and elite club of Rotary District 3262. It is a matter of immense pleasure and proud privilege for me that the club has a galaxy of senior and active Rotarians to guide from the front, and our young active Rotarators and interactors, we are always with us along with the energetic Inner Wheel members. I have a special place for each and every member of the club in my heart for the club. I would like to thank all Rotarian friends for their love, affection, support, effort, dedication for the club since last two decades. With the help and support of our board of directors, club advisors, committee chairs, past presidents, and fellow Rotarians, I will try my best to meet the challenges. I also thank our immediate past president and secretary for a successful Rotary year. No words for them for their dedicated humanitarian service, including intervention during running pandemic. Yes, the new normal and new challenges will open new opportunities in different focus areas of service. Our RI President Holger Naak has given an opportunity. Appropriate RI theme for this year, Rotary opens opportunities. Lot of changes and flexibility has been introduced in Rotary. I am proud that Rotary believes in only one everlasting entity that is not other than change. We shall also have the fellowship and fun in our meetings. In short, as per Rotary International and Rotary India Humanity Mission, we shall open opportunities in all 7 focus areas of service, including newly introduced environment through all verticals. Being old in number and young at heart, I will always involve Rotaractors as our partners, interactors, the young cadres in each of our project and program, who are future of Rotary and our country. I will not address more, but put all your dream projects and programs into action by end of the year, which will make everyone of us proud. With Rotary motto, service above self, I hope a great Rotary year ahead. I am reading out plan and present of Rotary Club of Sri Jagannath Dham for Rotary year 2020-21. Dear all, making plan and project for Rotary Club of Sri Jagannath Dham is one of the most difficult job for any president. But I must thank each and every club member who came forward to support me, and especially of all past presidents. Vocational training of tailoring at Khristo Jyoti Ashram, donation of sewing machine, completion of all verticals of teach and nation builder award, Diwali celebration at orphanage, emphasis on continuous TB eradication program as committed by club, organization of TB, diabetic, eye screening, awareness and health camp at needy areas. Organ donation awareness rally and camp will be held. Mega health checkup camp in collaboration with hospitals will be held. Providing clean drinking water and poka latrines in our adopted village. WINS project at Pentakota and Kumbharapada UP schools. Hosting district peace seminar at Puri. Continuing intervention in COVID-19 pandemic. Felicitation of 5 eminent persons of Puri town for public image. 100% retention of members and 5% growth. TRF contribution to annual fund and polio fund of $2,500. Celebration of End Polio Day, Rotary Day. Fellowship program of Holi, Diwali, Raja, Picnic, Rotary Sports and Observation of Birthday and Anniversary of Members. Thank you all.
Thank you, President Devraj. Indeed, we all will support you and guide throughout the year. I am inspired and hope all online friends will motivate you to execute your vision. Now I request you to introduce your board of directors.
I am reading out board of directors and committees of Rotary Club of Sri Jagannath Dham. President Devraj Pradhan. President elect Manoj Kumar Paningrahi. Secretary Devadas Solangi. Treasurer Sanmohan Pradhan. Executive Secretary P.B. Vijay Kumar. Immediate Past President Pradeep Kumar Naik. Vice President Bibhudat Mishra. Club Trainer P. Chitti Rao. Joint Secretary Ramesh Chandra Mahapatra. Sergeant at Arms Dinesh Agarwal. Editor Dr. Prafulla Chandra Ratha. Special Invitee Prabhudat Subhudi, Major Donor. Advisors Kumar Haldar, Jayadav Subhudi, Sarachandra Mishra, Shankar Nath Banerjee. club committees. Director Community Service, Ajit Kumar Rai, Major Donor. Director Club Service, Jimili Patnaik. Director Vocational Service, Sukant Sethi. Director International Service, Dr. Dipankar Dasagupta. Co-chair, Pulak Mahanti. Co-chair, Prabodh Mishra. Director New Generation, Ravi Narayan Khuntia. Other committees or subcommittees. Chairman Club Administration, Major Atatran Lenka. Chairman Membership, Ravi Narayan Sahu. Chairman Public Image, Durgadas Subudhi. Chairman Rotary Foundation, Manoj Kumar Tripathi. Chairman Fundraising, Subhash Kumar Ponda. Chairman Global Grants, Chartered Accountant, Nalini Ranjan Mishra. Chairman Strategic Planning, Reverend Surendra Kumar Mahanti. Chairman Public Relations, Niranjan Das. Attendance Committee Chair, Saroj Kanti De. Queens Committee Chair, Devashish Rai. Chairman RILM, Madhusmita Tripathi. Teacher Support, Somendra Mudali. Adult Literacy, Subhash Chandra Parida. Child Development, Madhusmita Rai. Happy School, Srikant Das. Rotaract Chairman, Harihar Guru. Interact Chairman, Devashish Rai. Member, Rotaractor Rajanarayan Khuntia. Member, Rotaractor Somnath Banerjee. Fellowship Committee, Devadat Subudhi. Co-Chair, Sandeep Rai Guru. Chairman Greetings Committee, Santosh Kumar Patra. Co-Chair, Soumya Darshan Patnaik. Family Outing and Picnic, Rajkishor Patra. TB Committee Chair, Dr. Arjun Charan Das. Co-Chair, Devashish Kumar. Co-Chair, Dr. Arnav Patnaik. Swachh Bharat, Rajkumar Das. Plantation, Bandita Sahu. Family in Rotary, Anjana Banerjee. Co-Chair, Manjusha Subhudhi, Major Donor. Co-Chair, Smaraki Patnaik. Chairman Health Camp, Dr. A. Sivaprasad Rao. Co-Chair, Dr. Boran Chandra Patnaik. Co-Chair, Dr. Sanjeev Sahu. Co-Chair, Kailash Chandra Behra. Sanitation Awareness, Ravi Narayan Puja Panda. Drinking Water Installation, Lakhindar Khuntia. Blood Donation Camp, Krishna Chandra Patra. Disaster Management, Prashant Kumar Sahu. CSR, Suprabhat Sahu. Thank you all.
Thank you, Devaraj, for involving each and every members in all project and program. Now I request our chief guest to release our club souvenir.
Thank you, Dr. Rath. It's a beautiful souvenir made by our editor, Dr. P.C. Ratha. I request host so the virtual view of the Purushottam.
I must thank many smiling presidents, Rotary dignitaries from our district and across the globe who have joined us Now I request past President Manoj Kumar Tripathi to recognize the presence of dignitaries and Rotarians.
Thank you, Dr. Jai Jagannath. On behalf of President and Member of Rotary Club Sir Sri Jagannath, I acknowledgement DG, PDG Ashunikar, PDG Dilip Patnaik, PDG Subhash Sahu from District 3261, PDG Narayan Mishra and Madam Asa Mishra, PDG Ravi Narayan Nanda, IPDG Devasis Mishra, Inner Wheel Past Association Secretary Madam Sinu Patnaik, DGN Rajshekhar Reddy from 3150, DGN Jitendra Rajbahaduri, Vivek Satpati from Rotary Club of Vietnam, from our district, Sisir Mishra, Prasanna Lenka, Ashutosh Ratha, Harsh Gupta, Jayasri Mahanti, District Treasurer Nilanchal Pradhan, Ashok Shahu, ADSG, Satya Panda, ADSG, Sushant Mahapatra, District Secretary Administration, past Chartered President Kailas Kanungo, past President Chairman Sushant Mahanti, Milan Agrawal, Prasanna Lenka, Prasant Mishra, Shivashankar Sahu, Saroj Lakshmi Patnaik, Prasant Mishra, Ajit Prushti, Tarulata Dwivedi, Ajit Raju, Achutananda Rautrai, Atish Kumar Behera, Vidut Bhushan Samanta, Bindu Das, PP Biraja Dhala, BK Sahu, BP Majumda, Debabrata Swain, Devi Prasad Mishra, Dharmendra Ajit Kumar Mahanti, Srinivas Mahapatra, Subhasini Lenka, BK Das, Gyanendra Biswal, Harihar Mahanta, Himansu Mohan Mahanti, BK Dani, Jyotish Tripathi, KK Das Verma, Kumar Mahanti, Lakminarayan Mahanti, Nakul Subhudi, Anup Kumar Panigrahi, Ashok Kumar Sahu, Dhirendra Nath Patnaik, Pradyumna Kumar Bisoi, Prakash Kumar Kara, Prasanna Panda, Pradipta Kumar Mishra, Rajkishor Mahanti, Ramesh Das, Lakmikanta Swai, Niranjana Mahanti, PPG Srinivas, Subhakanta Pari, P. Kusapatra, Sanjeev Ota, Sandeep Sasodia, Srikant Das, Sasivan Pototi, S.N. Banarji, Satyanarayan Subhudi, Sudhir Ranjan Naik, Snehasi Swai, Satyajit Sahu, Surya Ranjan Raul, Umakanta Mahapatra, Vijay Sahu, Vijay Kumar Agrawal, Matruda Das from Baleswar. Now I request PDG Ashunikara to throw some light on this installation ceremony of our club. Media partner, please. Ashunika.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you very much, Manoj. And your club has been the light of our district. Rotary Club of Jagannath Dham is a very active and vibrant club. And today I have gone through the activities last year, whatever you have done. And I wish your club all the very best. And I am confident that now your club has a RI official, the incoming district governor, and definitely you will come up to his expectation and gear up for the coming year when he becomes governor. I wish all of you all the very best, and my best wishes are with the incoming president and his team. Thank you.
Now I request PDG Dilip Patnaik.
Thank you, Past President Manoj. Thank you very much for the opportunity you have given me. Congratulations to the new president. All the best. Rotary Club of Puri Jagannath Dham, as you all know, is very close to my heart. I just feel like a member of the club. This club has closely worked with me during my governorship during 2008 and 9, and your club is dignified as one of the most effective, motivated, and meaningful, doing meaningful projects in the community. I congratulate all the members and wish that the coming year, they will again, in spite of the epidemic that we are having now, you will outshine your in all activities and all the projects that will be you'll be doing. I congratulate and wish all the best to the new president and team of Office Bureau. Namaskar.
Now I request PDG Narayan Mishra. PDG Sibabrata Das.
Manoj, dhanyabad.
Sir, namaskar.
Ruo, mudi. Kouchi.
Sir, kon.
Manoj, dhanyabad. Samastanku, Labra, Samastanku, more good wishes. Past president, Nkara, jaha se padhile, still I think whether it is possible or not, it was tremendous. I can say that really it is what I will say. It's very difficult for a club to do this. And I wish the present president, incoming president also follow suit. Your club is a storehouse of experts, experienced people, seasoned Rotarians. And I hope this club has already emerged and occupied a space in 3262. And with the coming days, with the support of your leader, DGN Prabhu, this club is going to outshine and overtake many other clubs to prove their worth. I wish them all the best. My wishes to all of you. Thanks, sir.
Subhas Sahu, District 3261. PDG Subhas Sahu. Satyake unmute karantu. Please unmute.
Ha. Aji amar district re Bilaspur club ro midtown ro meeting thila. Kintu mor mono hela mu to Odisha loko 3260 तो गवर्नर आउ एते बड बढ़िया क्लब प्रभु बाबू आउ समस्त अमर कैबिनेट के लिए दिलीप बाबू रवि बाबू शिवव्रत बाबू आउ अमर चैंपियन डॉक्टर नारायण मिश्र सब संग देखा हबो सेति लगी मु निज डिस्ट्रिक्ट क्लब छाड़ी करी मु जगन्नाथ क्लब के आसी छी एंड ऑल माय गुड विशेस टू द आउटगोइंग टीम. And they have done very good, very excellent work, very vibrant club. And all good wishes to the newly team. The past president of this club, they are not only meeting me in Rotary, but Robi Sahu, Raju Patro, and maximum person, they are, generally we are meeting here or somewhere else in the either virtual or everything. So all my good wishes to Dilip Bhai and Bhavi Ji, thank you very much. Prabhu Babu, I am there always. Jodi ki kaam hale, mote mone koribe. Subhash Sahu is with in my heart, Odisha. Right.
Thank you, sir. Now I request PDG Ravi Narayan Nanda. PDG Ravi Narayan Nanda. Now I request DGN Rajsekhar Reddy from 3150. Good evening, sir.
Good evening. Good evening. I am very much happy to be with you. I am very much happy to felicitate Devaraj Pradhan and as president and Devadutt Sarangi as secretary of Rotary Club of Sri Jagannath Dham. And I hope under their leadership, this club will achieve a little bit more than what Pradeep and Saroj did in the last year. But I want to appreciate the projects which they undertake in the last year and this year to be surpassed. Forthcoming years, you have to lead the district with the Prabhudu. You have to extend your helping hand and become a strong to lead the district in a big way. I wish you all the best. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Now I request Rajendra Saluja from 3040. Rajendra Saluja. Request Bibek Satpathy, Rotary Club of Vietnam. Good evening.
Hello. Hello, good evening. My best wishes to all the members of Rotary Jagannath Dham and all the fellow Rotarians who are joining us tonight. I'm Vivek. I'm based out of Vietnam. I have had the privilege to attend some of the Rotary Bhadrak session through my Mamu Rotarian Sisir Mishra. I've been keenly following on the ongoing work that Rotary Bhadrak is doing on the current global pandemic and some of the work that is being directly sent to me through my Mamu Sisir Mishra. It's always been an honor to be part of this iconic brand that contributes to human success. Really an honor. Thank you so much.
Please, Kailas Kanungo. Chartered President Bhubaneswar Confluence.
Good evening. Am I audible?
Yes, yes.
Thank you, Manoj. Very good evening, Om Shanti. Jagannath Dham, the name itself speaks that they are getting the divine bliss just like the stream from the hilltop, and that will remain on our day. Till the club exists and till the club exists till eternity. The club, the activities report of the club indicates what they have done it. It is just surprising. It's just beyond comprehension of anybody that a club during this impediment and also difficult time of pandemic, they have done so much projects which are not only be attractive and inspiring. It is a lesson for other clubs that no difficult time can deter a club, those who are dedicated to social service. I always say the Rotarians are the purest souls. They are the active social workers and they will dedicate their time and energy and funds for the cause of humanity. I appreciate strongly and my compliments, greetings, and wishes. The last year, President and Secretary, the activities they have presented today are astounding and amazing. And really, it is a mind-blowing of all other clubs. My equal compliments, greetings, and wishes to the new President and Secretary, because they have inherited a chair which is full of energy. So Jagannath Dham is itself an energy house with Prabhudat Subodhi, who himself also names, bears the name Prabhu. So therefore, the club is sufficient and proficient and efficient in all fronts. I wish the club all success during the forthcoming year, and let Jagannath bless the club like any other year. Thank you very much.
Now I request past president Achyutananda Raut Rai.
धन्यवाद मनोज सुभुचित नमस्कार धन्यवाद मनोज आपणकर पास प्रेसिडेंट डीजीएन प्रभु माय फ्रेंड अशोक आपणकर चीफ स्पीकर ही वाज ए फ्रेंड ऑफ माइन वी बोथ वेयर प्रैक्टिसिंग इन गवर्नमेंट एडवोकेट देयर इन ओडिशा हाई कोर्ट एंड माय फ्रेंड Ajit Rai, Robi, and all other members of this club. I heard about your performances. I was just counting. It is little more than 54 events you have done in a year. It is just amazing. And I expect the ruling president will add some new projects and will exceed 60 this year. And my best wishes to your club, to your members, to the district leader, and to all of you. Thank you.
I request Sushanta Mahanti, Chairman, Past President Forum. Sushanta Mahanti, Chairman, Past President Forum.
Am I audible now?
Yes, audible.
Thank you, Manoj, and a very good evening to all the participants in this memorable function this evening. While complimenting the outgoing president and secretary for the tremendous work they have done, enviable work they have done, here's me wishing all the best to the new team of office bearers. I'm sure during these COVID times, they'll try all their best to improve upon what they have done last year. Fortunately, they are blessed with veterans in the club. Jagannath Dham is a very vibrant, Rotary Club of Jagannath Dham is a very vibrant club. They have a galaxy of veteran Rotarians, all very committed, all very sincere. I'm sure this new team of office bearers will take advice and help from them and go on to serve the community at large and make their presence felt in the community. Here's me wishing all the best to the team, and if in any way we can be of any help, or the JPM Rotary Eye Hospital can be of any help, please do let me know. We are there to help you all. Thank you so much and God bless.
Thank you. I will encourage the rest of the people afterwards. Thank you.
Thanks, Manoj. I request Manoj to introduce rest of the dignitaries later. Now time has come to hear from our chief speaker of the evening. And before that, I request host to play AV resume of Honorable Sri Ashok Kumar Patnaik.
Honorable Sri Ashok Kumar Patnaik, ex-judicial member and judge, youngest Odia to become member in Central Administrative Tribunal and equal status of a High Court judge at the age of only 45. Honorable Sri Ashok Kumar Patnaik is the son of Sahitya Academy Award winner, noted novelist and advocate late Rajkishore Patnaik and late Sahil Bala Patnaik, who was also an advocate and lecturer in law. His Lordship completed his schooling from Ravenshah College School in 1980, followed by BSc from Utkal University in 1984 and LLB. His Lordship is a PG Diploma in Business Management and Diploma in Computer Programming and Applications from National Computer Center, United Kingdom. From 1986 to 1998, he worked with the state and central government organizations as an officer handling a wide range of responsibilities. After tendering resignation from service at the age of 33, he started practice in the year 1998 in Orissa High Court and Supreme Court of India. The government of India appointed him as the central government counsel in the year 2005 to defend the at the State Government Council in the same year, that is 2005, to defend the Odisha government in the Orissa High Court. His Lordship has the rare distinction of becoming the advocate for both the central government as well as the state government in 2005. Though different political parties such as UPA in the center and NDA in the state were in power. He was also the advocate for Institute of Physics, Ravensa University, Xavier's Institute of Management, and other corporate bodies. After being appointed by then President of India, Her Excellency Srimati Pratibha Dev Singh Patil, he joined as judicial member in the Central Administrative Tribunal on 1st of December 2010 and disposed of a record number of cases, about 9,000 with 9 years. His Lordship has widely traveled and fairly conversant with the geographical and socio-economic conditions of the people of most of the states of India. During his high school, he represented Odisha at National Integration Camp held at Assam. He is the recipient of Excellence in Communication Certificate from the Rotary International District 3260, besides other awards like Pratibha Sanman, Shyam Sanman, etc., to name a few by different socio-cultural organizations. A good motivator, His Lordship has been invited as a resource person by the National Judicial Academy Bhopal, different national law universities, and addressed innumerable meetings organized by different schools, colleges, universities, and social organizations.
Now I request to Chief Speaker of the evening, Honorable Sri Ashok Kumar Patnaik, to address the gathering.
Good evening. Namaskar. Jai Jagannath. Chief guest of today's virtual installation ceremony, District Governor nominee, Rotarian Prabhudatta Subuddhi, who is going to be the District Governor for RI District 3262 for the year 2022-23, the immediate past President, Rotarian Pradeep Naik, the immediate past Secretary, Rotarian Saroj Kanti Dey, and all those Rotarians, members of the Rotaract Club, Innerville Club, and other distinguished guests present in today's virtual installation ceremony of Sri Jagannath Dham Puri, Rotary Club of Sri Jagannath Dham Puri. As an advocate, as past President Achyutananda Rautra have told, we used to talk very much. But after becoming a judge, we started listening much and talking less. But I just remember one thing, because in this pandemic period, when all the Rotarians are busy in lending a helping hand across the globe, and the meetings conducted, virtual meetings conducted, are very serious in nature. Therefore, to add a little bit of jolly mood and humor, I will try to make everyone smile, because if you all the Rotarians are making others smile, let me try to bring a little bit of smile on your face, those who are present here. But at the same time, I will tell you one small thing, particularly who has requested me, that is for Rotary Foundation President, Director Rotarian Manoj Tripathi, just to give me a kiss in case he feels very bored. Now everybody must be thinking, what do I mean about kiss? Once I was attending one meeting, and on the dais, I will not quote the name, Honorable Judge of the Supreme Court was addressing the gathering, and his gracious madam was on the audience. I was fortunately in the dais. He went on speaking. Sometime the madam sent a small chit to my lord. and he saw the chit and just threw it. He went on speaking. After some time, another chit came from Madam. He just saw it and again threw it. After some time, another chit came and he saw it and threw it. But that chit, somehow, due to the two pedestal fans, it moved away and reached near my leg. So I silently took up that chit from the ground to see what the madam is sending to my lord, who is already addressing the meeting. And I found there is mentioned KISS, K-I-S-S. I could not follow that at this age, because usually the honorable judges of the Supreme Court are above 60 and madam is sending a KISS chit. I could not understand anything. So after the meeting was over, when we were in the dinner, I requested, madam, what prompted you to send KISS to my lord? So madam told, are you thinking that it is romantic? No, it is that keep it short, stupid, K-I-S-S. So now I request that if at any point of time my deliberation becomes boring, Rotarian either Manoj Tripathi or the outgoing president, Rotarian Pradeep Nayak, or the incoming president, Rotarian Devaraj Pradhan, just to show me a flying kiss so that I can stop my deliberation. I asked Rotarian Manoj Tripathi that on which language I should speak. He told, as per your wish. Rotary is an international organization. It is the most reputed and well-reputed international organization, world-famous written organization. So I should speak in English. Hindi, hamara matrubhasha desh ka hai, aur Odisha within the country, to Hindi bhi main kuch kuch bolunga. And Puri, the native language of Puri being Odia, I will also speak in Odia. So my deliberation will cover the Tribhasi, English, Hindi, and Odia. As the club is situated in Puri, therefore I am going to start with the word Puri P. P denotes for me pranam. And therefore, I will start my speech with P and end it with P, pranam and pranam. What does it mean? Pranam to Parameshwar Paramatma, Puri ra Adhishtatri Devata, Lord Jagannath, Jeki aji mate prano deichanti. That is also P. Jahanka pai muaji, e apanaman ka sandare achi. Pranam to my parents who gave me birth. Pranam to my prasikshak, jo manka prasikshana jogu aji mu jahabi hei parichi ba jouth pai aji mu apanaman ka sandare pahunchichi. Pranam to Rotarian Manoj Tripathi, particularly Jahanka Jogu, Ajimu Apanamanka Saita Kichisam Otibaita Karichi, both Kichi Sunisalini, both President, Secretary among Anya PDG Manutu Sunilini, among Rotary Visar Modhya, Kete Bhala Kamakurchan Sunilitenu, and a pranam to Rotarian Manoj Tripathi, because he gave me a chance to be with all of you for some hours. Tapre Puni Asla Puri, Konapuri, Apanaka Rotary Club of Sri Jagannath Dhampuri. बहुत जगह रे जदि आपण पचारिबे पुरी कोठी लोक कहि परिबे नि किंतु जगन्नाथ पुरी कल लोक कहि देबे आपण एडे सुंदर भाबरे नाटे दैचंती जगन्नाथ धाम बि रहला पुरी बि रहला एवं जगन्नाथ को जदि आपण संधि विच्छेद करिबे देन जगतरनाथ जगन्नाथ जगतरनाथ जगन्नाथ जतले पृथ्वी रो देवता तांकर बेडरूम कोटा पुरी रोटरी क्लब ऑफ से जगन्नाथ धाम पुरी बीइंग इन पुरी इज द इन द बेडरूम क्लब ऑफ लॉर्ड जगन्नाथ which is a unique and the luckiest club I can say in the entire world. Mu jadi aji aapke ghar mein jaunga kisi ke ghar mein aaunga to aap log mujhe drawing room mein baithayenge mujhe lunch ya dinner denge to aap mujhe apni dining tak lenge bedroom mein to nahi lenge lekin bedroom mein kaun jata hai apni bacche jate hain to you people are so lucky kitne janam ka kya kya punya kiya hai ki aap log abhi jagannath ka bedroom boys bedroom girls daughters hai sons and daughters. And the Rotary Club of Sri Jagannath Dham Puri is the bedroom club, which is in the bedroom of Lord Jagannath. Baki sare club to hai, vishwa mein hai, lekin bedroom mein koi nahi hai. But whenever I come, whenever I go to any organizations, I used to tell ki Jagannath jaisa Bhagwan hamara dunya mein koi nahi hai. Why I am telling this? Because it is the only unique God in the entire world which have taught us something which no other religion, no other God have taught us. What is that? Everybody in Puri must have visited Lord Jagannath, Balabhadra and Subhadra. I have also gone to Lord Jagannath, Balabhadra and Subhadra temple many a times. Why I'm telling it? Because it is related with Rotary and particularly the members of the Rotary Club of Sri Jagannath Dham Puri. What I find, look at Jagannath, Balabhadra and Subhadra. Barack Obama is the first black American who became the president of America. Mahatma Gandhi started the not the freedom struggle, but while going from Durban to Pretoria, he was thrown out of the railway compartment because he was a black. And he started the first struggle that the discrimination between black and white should be eradicated. Look at Lord Jagannath, black, Balabhadra, white. In the same platform, they are getting worshipped by stating, you people, you should try to understand there is no discrimination between black and white. Number two, recently Rakhi has gone. Rakhi Purnami is a very big function, very big ritual of the entire India. Rakhi mein kya hota hai? Bahan do bhai ko rakhi bandhta hai. यहाँ पे आप फिर से देखिए जगन्नाथ बलभद्र दो भाई दोनों तरफ खड़े हैं और बहन सुभद्रा को बीच में रख के बोल रहे हैं व्हाट इज द रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी व्हाट इज द ड्यूटी ऑफ ए ब्रदर टुवर्ड्स द सिस्टर. भाई का रिश्ता बहन के लिए क्या है. अभी ऐसे भी हो सकते थे बलभद्र जगन्नाथ सुभद्रा नो बीच में छोटा बहन सुभद्रा को रख के दोनों भाई दोनों तरफ दे स्टूड गार्ड. एंड इन द प्रेजेंट कॉन्टेक्स्ट व्हाट दे आर टीचिंग द सोसाइटी द मेल फेलोज यू शुड प्रोटेक्ट द वुमेन यू शुड नॉट मिसबिहेव द वुमेन. The responsibility of the male is to protect the woman like we are protecting our sister because Subhadra is a female and both are male. So that is another thing for which no law is required. Why are you bringing so law? Why the ladies are running to different police stations? If we are all devotees of Lord Jagannath, we should know that we have to protect all the ladies. We have to protect all the maa, bahan, jitne bhi hai, betiya, sabko protection dena hai. Jaise Jagannath aur Balabhadra de rahe. Number three, there are many Rotarians here who are well connected with politics. Now, for the first time in the Indian politics, 100 members from the 100 parliament members are from the ladies side, who are women. And always there is a demand that ladies and gents are same, women and men are same, women empowerment is required. Nothing required. What I say, look at again, Lord Jagannath, Lord Balabhadra and Subhadra. Subhadra is a female, Jagannath and Balabhadra are male. Getting worshipped in the same platform. Aap jayenge to Jagannath ko jahan pe dekhenge, Subhadra ko wahan pe dekhenge, Balabhadra ko wahan pe dekhenge. Tini jano ko apna mudiya maribe. Sethi kaun se kahuchanti? Are male, female re bhi farak nahi, purusha stri bhitare farak nahi. Ete law kon anucha? Purusha stri saman pare ame tumko batauchu. भाई भौनी कर रिश्ता बतेलु पुरुष लोक मान गोटे स्त्री लोक प्रति कर्तव्य बतेलु एवं आम एटा भी बतौछु जे पुरुष आ स्त्री पुरुष आ नारी समान एते बिल आनिबा दरकार नी दे हैव इक्वल राइट जोटा जगन्नाथ आ बलभद्र आजी लोक मान को शिक्षा दउछंती. नेक्स्ट घरर मुरबी किए बड़ भाई बलभद्र तापर किए जगन्नाथ तापर सुभद्रा. आमे एज ए जज आमे कहछु देयर इज नो डिस्क्रिमिनेशन बिटवीन ए एल्डर एंड यंगर बड़ा छोटा भेदभाव हटाओ. से कौन सिखाऊ बलभद्र सबुठ बड़ जगन्नाथ मझिया सुभद्रा सान एक गोटे प्लाटफर्म गोटे लेवल पूजा पे कहते आरे बड़ सान भेदभाव ना कौन शिखेले. नंबर वन कलागरा भेदभाव ना. नंबर टू पुरुष स्त्री भितर भेदभाव ना. नंबर थ्री पुरुष मान स्त्री प्रति कर्तव्य कौन स्त्री लोक स्त्री समाज प्रति कर्तव्य कौन. फोर्थ बड़ सान भेदभाव ना. फिफ्थ जगन्नाथ होती घर सभा मझिया पुओ सी घर मुरबी नुहति किंतु आम कह श्री जगन्नाथ धामपुरी आम कहीं कहल तो श्री बलभद्र धामपुरी आम कहीं कहल तो यहाँ श्री बलभद्र पुरी आम कहीं जगन्नाथ कहलु जदि से जगन्नाथ शिखौं जदि निजर कर्म जो तुम घर सेकेंड पुओ थर्ड पुओ फोर्थ पिला होकर भी जन्म होता डोंट अपसेट डोंट जे तुम मुझ घर बड़ पुओ नुह मुझे करपरिनी ना जदि निजर मेधा अच्छी निजर प्रवृत्ति अच्छी निजर नलेज अच्छी निजर टैलेंट अच्छी ताले तमे भी वर्ल्ड फेमस हबो जोटा कि वर्तमान पुरी रो रोटरी क्लब श्री जगन्नाथ धाम पुरी वर्तमान धीरे धीरे आगे को जाउची. फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम डिस्ट्रिक्ट गवर्नरशिप आसची एवं आई होप आई ट्रस्ट एंड आई बिलीव ड्यू टू लॉर्ड जगन्नाथ ब्लेसिंग्स जगन्नाथ बेडरूम क्लब रोटरी क्लब ऑफ श्री जगन्नाथ धाम पुरी विल वन डे प्रोड्यूस वन रोटरी इंटरनेशनल प्रेसिडेंट एंड बिलीव माय वर्ड्स. It is my personal conviction. Tapare mate mu mane paduchi PDG Dilip Patnaik mate Manoj babu kahithile je apana tike kahibe why I became a Rotarian. I was under Rotary District 3260 at the time I was a member of Rotary Cuttack Silver City of Cuttack and Rotarian PDG Gopal Chandra Kara was the governor district governor and Rotarian PDG Dilip Patnaik at that time was the president of the Rotary Club of Cuttack Silver City. Tanku mu pachali mu kala gya Rotary Club ku mu kai ki attend karbi kon pai mate se kala Ashok babu apan kebe ghare freeze kholchanti mu kala kholchi na apan freeze khole thanda pawan lage mu kala thanda lage na apan magi thile ki thanda mu kali na apan kebe madam rosei kala bele ba apan ko ghare rosei hala chuli pakhu jaichanti ki kur tanduri pakhu jaichan kali jaichi na apan kon lage garam lage na apan kebe magi thile mu kali magini apan perfume dokan ku jaichanti mu kali ha ନା ଆପଣ ନ ମାଗିଲେ ବି ଆପଣଙ୍କୁ ବାସନା ମିଳେ ନାହିଁ ମୁଁ କହିଲି ହଁ ମିଳେ ନା ଠିକ୍ ସେମିତି ଆପଣ ଯଦି ରୋଟାରି କ୍ଲବକୁ ଯିବେ ସେଠି ଦେଖିବେ ଦି ହୁଜ୍ ହୁ ଅଫ୍ ଦି ସୋସାଇଟି ନଟ୍ ରନିଂ ଆଫ୍ଟର ମନି ନଟ୍ ରନିଂ ଆଫ୍ଟର ଫେମ୍ ଦେ ଆର୍ ସ୍ପେଣ୍ଡିଂ ଦେୟାର ଟାଇମ୍ ଏନର୍ଜି ଆଣ୍ଡ ମନି ଫର୍ ଦି ଅପଲିଫ୍ଟମେଣ୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ପୁଅର ସେଇଠି ଆପଣଙ୍କ ମନ ଭିତରେ ଗୋଟେ ଆସିବ ଯେ ଏଇଟା ହେଉଛି ରିଅଲ ସତ୍ସଙ୍ଗ ଏଇ ସତ୍ସଙ୍ଗକୁ ଆମେ ଆସିଲେ ଆମେ ଖାଲି ବସିକିରି ଠାକୁରଙ୍କୁ ପୂଜା କଲେ ହବନି ଏଠି ଆମେ ରିଅଲି ଯେଉଁ ନିଡି ଡାଉନ୍ ଟ୍ରଡନ୍ ପୁଅର ଆଣ୍ଡ ଯେଉଁମାନେ ଇକୋନୋମିକାଲି ବ୍ୟାକୱାର୍ଡ ଯେଉଁମାନଙ୍କ ପାଖରେ କୌଣସି ପ୍ରକାର ହେଲ୍ପ ପହଞ୍ଚିପାରୁନି ତାଙ୍କ ପାଇଁ ଆମେ କାମ କରିଚାଲିଛୁ ଯେଉଁଟା ବର୍ତ୍ତମାନ ଆଉଟ୍ ଗୋଇଂ ସେକ୍ରେଟେରୀ ସରୋଜ କାନ୍ତି ଦେ ପଢ଼ିଲେ ତାଙ୍କର ଆନୁଆଲ୍ ରିପୋର୍ଟରେ 53 ଆଚିଭମେଣ୍ଟସ୍ ଡ୍ୟୁରିଂ ୱାନ୍ ଇୟର୍ ସେଥିରେ ମୁଁ ଅବିକା ୱାଚ୍ କରୁଥିଲି ଯେ କେବଳ ସାନିଟାଇଜେସନ୍ ନୁହଁ କେବଳ ପିଲାଙ୍କୁ ଆୱାରନେସ୍ ନୁହଁ ସେମାନେ ଆରମ୍ଭ କରିଛନ୍ତି ଖେଳ କୁଦ ହେଲ୍ଥ କ୍ୟାମ୍ପ ମେଡିକାଲ କ୍ୟାମ୍ପ ଯେଉଁ ଜାଗା ଗୁଡ଼ାକରେ ଗୋଟେ ଲୋକର ପାଖରେ ଫ୍ୟାସିଲିଟି ପହଞ୍ଚି ପାରୁନି ସେ ପ୍ରତ୍ୟେକଟି ଜିନିଷରେ ମାନେ ପହଞ୍ଚିଛନ୍ତି ଆପଣ କ'ଣ ଭାବୁଛନ୍ତି ମୁଁ ଜାଣିନି ଯେ ଏଭ୍ରିବଡିଜ୍ ଟାଇମ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଭେରି ଇମ୍ପୋର୍ଟାଣ୍ଟ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଭେରି କଷ୍ଟଲି ଏଭ୍ରିବଡିଜ୍ ମନି ଇଜ୍ ଭେରି ହାର୍ଡ ଅନ୍ ମନି ଆପଣମାନଙ୍କ ପାଖରେ ସମସ୍ତେ ହାର୍ଡ ଅନ୍ ମନି ଥାଇକିରି ଏବଂ ସମୟର ସ୍ୱଳ୍ପତା ଥାଇକିରି ଆପଣମାନେ ଯେଉଁ ସମୟ ଦେଇକିରି ଯେଉଁ କାମ କରୁଛନ୍ତି ଏଇଟା ରିଅଲ ସତ୍ସଙ୍ଗ ଏଇ ଜିନିଷଟା ମୋତେ ପିଡିଜି ଦିଲୀପ ପଟ୍ଟନାୟକ କହିଥିଲେ ଏବଂ ସିଏ ମୋତେ ଆଉ ଗୋଟେ ଜିନିଷ କହିଥିଲେ ମୁଁ କହିଲି ଏଇଟା କ'ଣ ଆମ ପାଇଁ ସମ୍ଭବ କହିଲେ ଆରେ ପଟ୍ଟନାୟକ ବାବୁ ଆଉ ଅଶୋକ ବାବୁ ଆପଣ 3T ଉପରେ ବିଶ୍ୱାସ କରନ୍ତୁ ଆଜି ଆମର ମାନ୍ୟବର ମୁଖ୍ୟମନ୍ତ୍ରୀ ଶ୍ରୀ ନବୀନ ପଟ୍ଟନାୟକ ଯେମିତି 5T କରିଛନ୍ତି ସେତେବେଳେ ମୋତେ ଦିଲ୍ଲୀ ବାବୁ 3T ଶିଖେଇଥିଲେ କ'ଣ ସେ 3T ଶିଖେଇଥିଲେ ସେ କହିଲେ ଟ୍ରାଏ ଫର୍ ଏ ବେଟର ଫ୍ୟୁଚର ଅଫ୍ ଅଲ୍ ଦୋଜ୍ ଫେଲୋ ପିପୁଲ୍ ହୁ ଆର୍ ଆରାଉଣ୍ଡିଂ ସରାଉଣ୍ଡେଡ୍ ୟୁ ଆଣ୍ଡ ହୁ ନିଡ୍ସ ୟୋର୍ ହେଲ୍ପ ସେଟା ମୋତେ ପ୍ରଥମେ କହିଥିଲେ ଟ୍ରାଏ ଦ୍ୱିତୀୟରେ କହିଥିଲେ ଟ୍ରୁ ଟ୍ରୁ ୱିଥ୍ ୟୋର୍ ୱାର୍କ ଆଉ ଥାର୍ଡ଼ରେ କହିଥିଲେ ଟ୍ରଷ୍ଟ ଟ୍ରଷ୍ଟ ୟୋର୍ ସେଲ୍ଫ ଯେଉଁଟାକି ମୁଁ ଫିଲ୍ କରୁଛି କାରଣ ମୋତେ ଦିଲ୍ଲୀପ ବାବୁ ବି କହିଲେ ମୁଁ ଯେତେବେଳେ ସକାଳେ କଥା ହେଉଥିଲି ମୋତେ କହିଲେ ତାଙ୍କ ଗଭର୍ଣ୍ଣରସିପ୍ ଥିଲାବେଳେ ରୋଟାରି କ୍ଲବ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଶ୍ରୀ ଜଗନ୍ନାଥ ଧାମ ପୁରୀ ଯେଉଁ କନ୍ଫରେନ୍ସ ଅର୍ଗାନାଇଜ୍ କରିଥିଲା ଅନହର୍ଡ ଅଫ୍ କହିଲେ ଖାଇବା ପିଇବା ମିଟିଂ ଅର୍ଗାନାଇଜ୍ ଏବଂ ସେ ଗୋଟେ ବଡ଼ କଥା କହିଥିଲେ ସକାଳେ ମୋତେ ଆଜି ଯେଉଁଟାକି ବର୍ତ୍ତମାନ ମୁଁ ସେକ୍ରେଟେରୀଙ୍କ ରିପୋର୍ଟ ପଢ଼ିଲା ପରେ ଶୁଣିଲା ପରେ ଫିଲ୍ କରୁଛି କହିଲେ ସେଠି ସମସ୍ତେ କର୍ମବୀର କେହି କଥାବୀର ନୁହନ୍ତି ୟେସ୍ ଯେତେବେଳେ ଆପଣମାନେ ଟ୍ରାଇଙ୍ଗ ଫର୍ ଏ ବେଟର ଫ୍ୟୁଚର ଅଫ୍ ଅଲ୍ ଦି ପିପୁଲ୍ ଆରାଉଣ୍ଡ ୟୁ ରିଅଲ ରୋଟାରି ମୋଟୋ ଯେଉଁ ସର୍ଭିସ୍ ଅବଭ୍ ସେଲ୍ଫ ଆପଣ ଟ୍ରାଏ କରୁଛନ୍ତି ଏବଂ ଅଲ୍ ଅଫ୍ ୟୁ ଆର୍ ଟ୍ରୁ ୱିଥ୍ ୟୋର୍ ୱାର୍କ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଅଲ୍ ଅଫ୍ ୟୁ ଆର୍ ଟ୍ରଷ୍ଟିଂ ୟୋର୍ ସେଲ୍ଫ ୱାର୍ଲ୍ଡ ଫେମସ୍ କ୍ଲବ୍ and RI president will come out from this club who will give more path and show more light to Rotarians all over the world eithi mor gote chota katha apan manku kahibi mu bahut agaru gote goppa sunthili koinchao thekua gote koinchao thekua ka bhitar thare competition hela pare se koinchao ti dhire dhire gala thekua khub speed re gala adha batre soi padla koinchao rasta par heki arapatu pahunchi gala ta jagare thekua uthi doula hari gala ଏ ଗପଟା ଆପଣ ପିଲାଦିନୁ ସମସ୍ତେ ଶୁଣିଥିବେ ଆପଣଙ୍କ ଫାଦର ଆପଣଙ୍କ ଗ୍ରାଣ୍ଡଫାଦର ମାନେ ଶୁଣିଥିବେ ମୁଁ ବି ଶୁଣିଛି ଯେ ସ୍ଲୋ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଷ୍ଟେଡି ୱିନ୍ସ ଦ ରେସ୍ କିନ୍ତୁ ତାର ମଡର୍ନ ଡେରିଭେସନ୍ ହେଲା ଯେ ଠେକୁଆ ହାରିଗଲା ପରେ କଇଁଛକୁ କହିଲା ତୁ ମୋତେ ସକାଳେ ଗୋଟେ କୋଲ୍ଡ ଡ୍ରିଙ୍କ ପିଇବାକୁ ଦେଇଥିଲୁ ସେଥିରେ ଗୋଟେ ଆଲଜୋଲାମ୍ କି କ୍ୟାମ୍ପସ୍ ବଟିକା ପକେଇଥିଲୁ ମୁଁ କାହିଁକି ଶୋଇଲି ତେଣୁ ଆମେ ଆଉ ଥରେ ଦୌଡ଼ିବା ପୁଣି ସେକେଣ୍ଡ ରେନିଂ ଷ୍ଟାର୍ଟ ହେଲା ସେ ରେସିଂରେ ଠେକୁଆ ଦୌଡ଼ିଲା ଆଉ ଅଟକିଲାନି ଦୌଡ଼ିକି ଯାଇକି ଆଗ ପହଞ୍ଚିଗଲା କଇଁଛ ହାରିଗଲା ସେଠୁ ଠେକୁଆ କହିଲା ତୁ ମୋତେ କାଲି କହୁଥିଲୁ ସ୍ଲୋ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଷ୍ଟେଡି ୱିଜ୍ ଦ ରେସ୍ ନୋ ଇଟ୍ ଦ ଫାଷ୍ଟ ଆଣ୍ଡ ସ୍ପିଡ୍ ହୁଇଚ୍ ୱିନ୍ସ ଦ ରେସ୍ ସେଠୁ କଇଁଛ କହିଲା ୱେଟ୍ 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 କାଲି ମୁଁ ଜିତିଲୁ ଆଜି ତୁ ଜିତିଲୁ ପୁଣି କାଲି ସକାଳେ ଆଉ ଥରେ ଦୌଡ଼ିବା ଠେକୁଆ କହିଲା ଠିକ୍ ଅଛି ମୁଁ କୋଉ ଅଟକିବି ମୁଁ ଦୌଡ଼ିବି ଥାର୍ଡ଼ରେ ସେଠୁ କଇଁଛ କହିଲା ଭାଇ ଆମେ ଯେଉଁ ରାସ୍ତାରେ ଦୌଡ଼ୁଛୁ ଏ ଗଛ ପାଖକୁ ଡାହାଣ ପଟେ ରାସ୍ତାରେ ବିଲୁଆ ଶାଗୁଣା ମୋତେ ଖାଇବାକୁ ଚେଷ୍ଟା କରୁଛନ୍ତି ଆମେ ଏ ଡାହାଣ ପଟ ଗଛ ପାଖକୁ ଦୌଡ଼ି ବାଁ ପଟ ଗଛ ପାଖକୁ ଦୌଡ଼ିବା ଠେକୁଆ କହିଲା ଡାହାଣ ପଟ ଗଛ ହଉ କି ବାଁ ପଟ ଗଛ ହଉ ମୁଁ ତ ଦୌଡ଼ିବି ମୁଁ ତ ଫାଷ୍ଟ ହେବି ଓଭର କନଫିଡେଣ୍ଟ ହେଇଗଲା ଥାର୍ଡ ଡେ ରେସିଂ ଷ୍ଟାର୍ଟ ହେଲା ଠେକୁଆ ଉଡ଼ିକିରି ପଳେଇଲା ପାଇଁକିରି ଦେଖିଲା ଗୋଟେ ଛୋଟ ପାହାଡ଼ି ଝରଣା ପ୍ରବଳ ଭାବରେ ପାଣି ବୋହିଯାଉଛି ସେ ପାଣିରେ ଆଉ ସେଠି ପୋଲ ନାହିଁ କି ଡଙ୍ଗା ନାହିଁ ଠେକୁଆ ବିଚରା ପହଁରି ପାରିବନି ଗାଡ଼ିରେ ହାତ ଦେଇ ବସିଛି କଇଁଛ ଧୀରେ ଧୀରେ ପହଞ୍ଚିଲା କହିଲା ଭାଇ କ'ଣ ହେଲା ନା ୟୁ ଚିଟ୍ ୟୁ 420 ତୁ ମୋତେ କହିନ ଏଠି ନଈଟା ଅଛି ମୁଁ ଯେମିତି ପାରି ହେଇକିରି କେମିତି ଯିବି ସେଠୁ କଇଁଛ କହିଲା ରହ ମୁଁ ପାରି ହେଇକିରି ଯାଏ ସେଠୁ କଇଁଛ ପାର ହେଇକିରି ଗଲା ସେପଟକୁ ଯାଇକିରି ଦେଖିଲା ଯେ ପହଞ୍ଚିଗଲା ପହଞ୍ଚି ସେଠୁ ପୁଣି ଫେରି ଆସିଲା ଫେରି ଆସିକିରି ସେଇଠୁ କହିଲା କହିଲା ତୁ ମୋତେ ଯେଉଁ କାଲି କହୁଥିଲୁ ଫାଷ୍ଟ ଆଣ୍ଡ ସ୍ପିଡ୍ ୱିଜ୍ ଦ ରେସ୍ ନୋ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦ ନଲେଜ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ୱିଜ୍ଡମ୍ ହୁଇଚ୍ ୱିନ୍ସ ଦ ରେସ୍ ଆଇ ହାଭ୍ ଦ ନଲେଜ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଏ ସ୍ପ୍ରିଙ୍ଗ ଫୁଲ୍ ଅଫ୍ ୱାଟର୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଆଭ୍ ଦ ୱିଜ୍ଡମ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଏ ରାବିଟ୍ କ୍ୟାନ୍ ନଟ୍ ସ୍ୱିମ୍ ଏଠୁ ଠେକୁଆ କହିଲା ୱେଟ୍ 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 ଲାଷ୍ଟ ଥର ଡାହାଣ ପଟ ଗଛ ପାଖକୁ ଦୌଡ଼ିଲା ବେଳେ ଫାଷ୍ଟ ଡେ ଆଇ ୱନ୍ ସେକେଣ୍ଡ ଡେ ୟୁ ୱନ୍ ଦିସ୍ ସାଇଡ୍ ୟୁ ହାଭ୍ ୱନ୍ ଟୁମୋରୋ ଏଗେନ୍ ୱି ୱିଲ୍ ରନ୍ ଏଠୁ କଇଁଛ କହିଲା କୋଉ ଇଏ ପାଣିରେ ପହଁରା ଶିଖିଯିବ ନା ପାଣିକି ଡେଇଁକି ପଳେଇବ ଏଥର କଇଁଛ ଓଭର କନ୍ଫିଡେଣ୍ଟ ହେଇଗଲା ସୋ ଫୋର୍ଥରେ ରେନିଂ ଷ୍ଟାର୍ଟେଡ୍ ଯେତେବେଳେ ହବ ସେଠୁ ଥାର୍ଡ଼ ଡେ କଇଁଛ ଗଲା ପରେ ଠେକୁଆ ପୁଅର ଫେଲୋ କ'ଣ କଲା ଦେ ଆର୍ ଲାଇକ୍ ସ୍କ୍ରୁଇଲ୍ସ ଆମ ଗୁଣ୍ଡୁଚି ନେଉଳ ଭଳିଆ କଇଁ ଠେକୁଆ ଗାତ ଖୋଳିବାର ଏକ୍ସପର୍ଟ ସିଏ କ'ଣ କରିଛି ନଈର ଏପଟୁ ଗୋଟେ ଗାତ ଖୋଳିକିରି ସେପଟେ ଯାଏ ସୁଡ଼ଙ୍ଗ ଫୁଟେଇଛି, ରାତି ଯାକ ଟନେଲ ଖୋଲିଛି, ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଟନେଲ ହି କୁଡ୍ ଆଚିଭ୍ ଇଟ୍। ଫୋର୍ଥରେ ଦି ରେସିଂ ଷ୍ଟାର୍ଟେଡ୍, କଇଁଛ ଆସି ବସିଲା, କିରେ ତୁ ଏତେ କାଦୁଅ ମାଦୁଅ କ'ଣ ହେଇଛୁ, ଭାଇ ୟୁ ଆର୍ ମଡି ଲୁକିଂ, ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ହ୍ୟାପେଣ୍ଡ। ନା ରେ କାଲି ରାତ ଭର ମେ ଜମ୍ପ ମାର ରହା ଥା, ନା କିଆ ଜମ୍ପ ମାର ରହା ଥା, ଯେ ଶ୍ରୀଲଙ୍କା ତ ହନୁମାନଜୀ ପହଞ୍ଚିକି ମେ କିଆ ଇସ୍କୋ କ୍ରସ୍ ନେଇ କର ସକତା, ଦେଖୋ ନା ମେ କିତନା ଗିଲା ଗିଲା ହୋ ଗିଆ ହୁଁ। ନା ରେ ଭାଇ ଗିଲା ଗିଲା କ୍ୟୁଁ ହୋ ଗଏ, ନା ମେ ବହୁତ ବାର ଗିର ଗିଆ ଲେକିନ ଅଲ୍ଟିମେଟଲି ମେ ଜିତ ଗିଆ। କଇଁଛ ୱାଜ୍ ଭେରି ମଚ୍ କନ୍ଫ୍ୟୁଜ୍, ଟର୍ଟଲ୍ ୱାଜ୍ କନ୍ଫ୍ୟୁଜ୍ କି ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ହ୍ୟାପେନ୍ ଟୁ ଦିସ୍ ପୁଅର୍ ଫେଲୋ। ସୋ ଫୋର୍ଥରେ ଦି ରେସିଂ ଷ୍ଟାର୍ଟେଡ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଠେକୁଆ ଦୌଡ଼ିକିରି ଗଲା, ଆରାମସେ ସୁଡ଼ଙ୍ଗ ବାଟେ ଯାଇକି ତା ଗଛ ପାଖରେ ବସିପଡ଼ିଲା। କଇଁଛ ଯେତେବେଳେ ଏପଟେ ପହଞ୍ଚିଲା, ଦେଖିଲା ଠେକୁଆ ଇଜ୍ ୱେଭିଂ ଇଜ୍ ହ୍ୟାଣ୍ଡ ଅନ୍ ଦି ଅଦର୍ ସାଇଡ୍। ସେଠୁ ଟର୍ଟଲ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ଭେରି ମଚ୍ କନ୍ଫ୍ୟୁଜ୍, ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ହ୍ୟାପେଣ୍ଡ। ଟର୍ଟଲ୍ ସ୍ୱାମ୍ ଆକ୍ରସ୍ ଦ ରିଭର୍, ରିଚ୍ ଦେୟାର୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଆସ୍ ଦି ରାବିଟ୍ ହାଉ ୟୁ କୁଡ୍ କମ୍। ରାବିଟ୍ ଆସ୍ ହାଉ ୟୁ କୁଡ୍ କମ୍, ନା ଓଭର୍ ଦି ୱାଟର୍, ନା ଆଇ କେମ୍ ଅଣ୍ଡର୍ ଦି ୱାଟର୍, ନା ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ଡୁ ୟୁ ମିନ୍, ନା ୟୁ ସି ଦେର୍ ଇଜ୍ ଅ ଟନେଲ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଆଇ କମ୍ ୱିଥ୍ ଦିସ୍ ଟନେଲ୍। ସୋ ଏଷ୍ଟଡି ୟୁ ଟୋଲ୍ ନଲେଜ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ୱିଜ୍ଡମ୍ ୱିଜ୍ ଦ ରେସ୍, ନୋ ଇଟ୍ସ ଅ ସ୍କିଲ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଡିଭୋସନ୍ ହ୍ୱିଚ୍ ୱିନ୍ସ ଦ ରେସ୍। ଆଟ୍ ଦ ସ୍କିଲ୍ ଟୁ ଡିଗ୍ ଦ ଟନେଲ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଆଇ ହେଭ୍ ଡିଭୋଟେଡ୍ଲି ଫିନିଶ୍ଡ ଇଟ୍ ୱିଥ୍ ୱାନ୍ ଡେ। ଆଇ ଆମ୍ ପଜିଂ ଦିସ୍ ଷ୍ଟୋରି ହିୟର୍ ବିକଜ୍ ଦିସ୍ କ୍ଲବ୍ ଶ୍ରୀ ଜଗନ୍ନାଥ ଧାମ ପୁରୀ, ୟୁ ହାଭ୍ ଡନ୍ ସୋ ମଚ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଥିଙ୍ଗ୍, ଆଣ୍ଡ ଫର୍ ଦିସ୍ ଇୟର୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଫର୍ କମିଂ ଇୟର୍ସ ଅଣ୍ଡର ଦି ଆକ୍ଟିଭ କ୍ୟାପ୍ଟେନ୍ସି ଅଫ୍ ରୋଟାରିଆନ୍ ଦେବରାଜ ପ୍ରଧାନ ଆଣ୍ଡ ସେକ୍ରେଟେରୀ ଦେବଦତ୍ତ ଷଡ଼ଙ୍ଗୀ। ଫାର୍ଷ୍ଟ ହ୍ୱାଇଲ୍ ଟେକିଙ୍ଗ ଅପ୍ ଏନି ପ୍ରୋଜେକ୍ଟ, ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ଲିମିଟେଡ୍ ନଲେଜ୍ ଆଇ ହାଭ୍ ହ୍ୱାଇଲ୍ ୱାର୍କିଂ ଅଣ୍ଡର ମିଷ୍ଟର ଦିଲ୍ଲୀପ ପଟ୍ଟନାୟକ, ରୋଟାରିଆନ୍ ଦିଲ୍ଲୀପ ପଟ୍ଟନାୟକ ଆଣ୍ଡ ରୋଟାରିଆନ୍ ଗୋପାଳ ଚନ୍ଦ୍ର କର, ଆଇ ହାଭ୍ ଫାଉଣ୍ଡ ମେନି ଗୁଡ୍ ପ୍ରୋଜେକ୍ଟ ହାଭ୍ ସଫର୍ଡ ବଟଲନେକ୍ସ। ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ଆଇ ୱାଣ୍ଟ ବିଫୋର୍ ଟେକିଙ୍ଗ ଏନି ପ୍ରୋଜେକ୍ଟ, ବି ସ୍ଲୋ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଷ୍ଟେଡି, ସି ଦ ପ୍ରସ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ କନ୍ସ, ଫାଇଣ୍ଡ ଆଉଟ୍ ୱେଦର ଦିସ୍ ପ୍ରୋଜେକ୍ଟ ୱିଲ୍ ବି ଫିଜିବଲ୍ ଅର୍ ନଟ୍, ୱେଦର ଆର୍ ଆଇ ଇଣ୍ଟରନ୍ୟାସନାଲ୍ ୱିଲ୍ ଗିଭ୍ ୟୁ ଗ୍ରାଣ୍ଟ ଅର୍ ନଟ୍। ଫାଷ୍ଟ ଫାଇଣ୍ଡ ଆଉଟ୍, ବି ସ୍ଲୋ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଷ୍ଟେଡି। ୱାନ୍ସ ୟୁ ଫାଇଣ୍ଡ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ୱର୍ଦି, ଇମିଡିଏଟ୍ଲି ଗ୍ରାବ୍ ଦି ଅପରଚୁନିଟି, ବି ଫାଷ୍ଟ ଆଣ୍ଡ ସ୍ପିଡି ଦ ସେକେଣ୍ଡ। ଫାଷ୍ଟ ଟାଇମ୍ ୟୁ ଶୁଡ୍ ବି ଲାଇକ୍ ଟର୍ଟଲ୍ସ, ଦେନ୍ ୟୁ ଶୁଡ୍ ବି ବାଇ ରାବିଟ୍, ଆଣ୍ଡ ବାଇ ରାବିଟ୍ ୟୁ ଫାଷ୍ଟ ଆଣ୍ଡ ସ୍ପିଡି ଇମିଡିଏଟ୍ଲି ସେଣ୍ଡ ଦ ପ୍ରପୋଜାଲ୍ ଟୁ ଆର୍ ଆଇ ଫର୍ ଗ୍ରାଣ୍ଟ ଏନି ମ୍ୟାଚିଂ ଗ୍ରାଣ୍ଟ। ଦେନ୍ ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ନଲେଜ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ୱିଜ୍ଡମ୍? ନଲେଜ୍ ଇଜ୍ ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ୟୁ ଆର୍ ଗୋଇଂ ଟୁ ଡୁ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଡିଭୋ ଆଣ୍ଡ knowledge and wisdom is, there may be certain queries from RI and you have to overcome, there may be certain bottlenecks, and the wisdom is how to convince them that how we will get the approval. And the fourth two things are skill and devotion. Skill, everybody of this Rotary Club of Sri Jagannath Dham Puri is skilled. I am personally satisfied, and this is the version of a retired judge, because by looking at everybody's face we can understand whether the man's capability, and what I have heard and what I am seeing from the audience, everybody is completely skilled. So there is no point in skill, but devotion is, within 1 year time we will finish all those projects, we will show to RI International, Rotary International, yes, we have finished this project successfully. And here I will tell you one more thing, and another small story, that is, while taking up the project, there you will find some people, there may be somebody from the your Rotary Club, different Rotary Club from different districts, are baba ye kaam mein tum kyon ghus rahe ho, ye kaam tumse nahi hoga, wo kaam tumse nahi hoga, isme Rotary International ka grant nahi milega, ye Rotary International ko 3 baar gaya tha, ye reject ho gaya tha, ye proposal mat bhejo, wo proposal mat bhejo. So I just remember one thing, once government of India decided that they will construct one Taj Mahal in the South India so that the rush to Taj Mahal will be less. So they decided ki hum we will take 3 architects and we'll show them a place, government of India will give the place, and one Taj Mahal, replica of Taj Mahal will be erected so that there will be no rush in Agra. So what happened, they took 3 architects. Pahla wala architect do tha young ladka tha, uska shaadi shuda nahi hua tha, akela bichara tha, usko dikhaya aur government of India bola hum to paisa denge, aap yahan pe ek Taj Mahal ka planning banaiye. To bola taqdeer hai magar kismat nahi khulti, taj banana chahta hu lekin mumtaz nahi milti। गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया सोचा सही बात है, ममता से मिला नहीं था ताजमहल कैसे बनाएगा बेचारा, उसको तो एक ममता चाहिए। सेकंड, देयर वर टू ए कपल हैव गॉन देयर, दे हैव नॉट मैरिड बट दे आर लवर्स। तो अब तो ममता तो है, तो सेकंड आर्किटेक्ट को बोला भैया आप यहाँ पे ताजमहल बनाने की प्लानिंग बनाओ, पैसा गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया खर्चा करेगा। एंड द सेकंड मैन टोल्ड, तकदीर है मगर किस्मत नहीं खुलती, ताज बनाना चाहता हूँ लेकिन ममता शादी नहीं करती। अरे बाबरे, ये तो और मुश्किल है, गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया कैन नॉट फोर्स ए लेडी टू मैरी द पर्सन, तो बोल दिया ममता शादी नहीं करती। तो बोले तो ठीक है, द थर्ड वन इज लाइक ए ओल्ड मैन लाइक मी विथ ए वाइफ। तो सरकार ने पूछा, अच्छा भाई साहब आप तो शादीशुदा है, आपका ममताज भी है, आप आर्किटेक्ट भी है, आप एक ताजमहल बनाइए। तो थर्ड मैन टोल्ड कि तकदीर है मगर किस्मत नहीं खुलती, ताज बनाना चाहता हूं लेकिन ममताज नहीं मरती, अब क्या करें आप। तो कोई बोलता है ममताज नहीं मिल रहा है, कोई बोल रहा है ममताज शादी नहीं कर रहा है, तो थर्ड वाला बोल रहा है ममताज नहीं मर रहा है। So there are people like this who will stop you from doing this or that every time, but we have to go for that. I can tell you another small story. पूरी लोग में आप लोग देखे होंगे देर आर सम मठ महंत मठ अच्छी मठ रे महंत माने अच्छा संध्या बेलू राम कीर्तन संकीर्तन चले गोटे बाबा सेमती संकीर्तन करूला कला बेलू से गोटे चेला मान भर गोटे चेला था गंजे फंजे टाणे भांग भांग खाए तार सेन पैसा नाला सी जो संकीर्तन जो घंटी झांझ धरी बजाऊला कहला आज जी झांझटी नहीं चलीगली तो बिकीदे मोर भांग खाया रात सी कौन कला चुप कि झांझटी जो छोटे छोट खंजणी काख तले जाकीदेला बाबा देखले मो खंजणी आज गला हेठ बाबा कहले हाथ टेकी टेकी नाचरे बाबा हाथ टेकी टेकी नाचरे बाबा अच्छा समस्त हाथ टेकी नाचिले जे खंजणी जाकिचे काखरे सी जदि हाथ टेकियो ता खंजणटा गळी पडिवो धरा पडिवो सी कहला जहाकु जेमिति आसरे बाबा जहाकु जेमिति आसरे बाबा कहि से काख तळे जाकि 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 ताळी मारि मारि बाहर चली गला तेणु इफ वी हैव टू गेट सम अप्रूवल फ्रॉम द रोटरी इंटरनेशनल वी शुड डिवाइस आवर ओन वे बिकॉज इंटेलिजेंस एंड कॉमन सेंस काउंट्स. All are highly educated, all are highly intellectual members, and the audience who are present here. And I can tell you one thing, I like Bharatiya Janata Party. It is a non-political platform. I am not going into politics. Why? Because I love their symbol, lotus. Look at the lotus. Pani kaduare janma hoba padma phula tie. Se padma phula dera apna pani lagale pani lagibani, kadua lagale kadua lagibani. Like that, all the Rotarians, in spite of living within a polluted atmosphere, in a corrupt atmosphere, look straight to the rotary wheel and go on serving this humanity. Don't look where you are. Always think what you are. You are a Rotarian. And what I am a devotee of Shirdi Sai Baba and all other Hindu, Christianity, Muslim, every religion has told that when a person goes on serving the humanity, God helps that man. And each and every Rotarian helps the humanity in the most best capable way he or she can do. And therefore, every Rotarian has the blessings of God, what I personally think. Therefore, like a lotus, don't ignore, nobody can affect you. Once you concentrate on the rotary wheel, once you concentrate on the motto of the Rotary International and go on helping the people without any selfish interest, no kadua, pani, golma, dhuli, pollution, corruption, kichhi apanaman ko touch karibani. Seti apanu ka gute chota katha koi bhi. But I will tell again, I reminding Mr. Rotarian Manoj Tripathi, just show me the keys if you feel bored. I got a chota katha kahibi. Je Akbar ka samrajya re gote lokotla Dhanraj Seth. Thare Akbar kar sethi juddha lagila. Juddha lagila pare Akbar kan kale juddha karu tankara sabu paisa salla, gola bar salla. Hetu kahile Birbal kon kariba? Ame to sab salla, ame bata surrender kariba. Hetu Birbal kahile Maharaj, ame sa Dhanraj Seth pakku jiba. आकबर कहे धनराज सेठ किए ना सी आज्ञा गोटे माल गोदाम तार गोटे बड़ गोदाम अच्छी ग्रोसरी गोदाम एटू राजा कहे कौन तापर इतने टाँग अच्छी ना हाँ एटू गले धनराज देखला कहला नमस्ते मणिमा नमस्ते जहाँपना क्या चाहिए ना अरे धनराज क्या करेंगे हमारा अभी गोला बारूद खत्म हो रहा है हमको कुछ पैसा चाहिए ना महाराज देख लीजिए वो आठ नौटा गोदाम खोल देला हीरा नीला मोती माणिक टाँह सुना मोर सब गदा हेची राजा काबा आकबर कहे इतने टाँग रखी सब नहींगले नहीं कि कहे धनराज मत गोटे कथा कह तू सब एत टा कौट कलु ना आज्ञा मुझ चाउल गोड़ी मिसाए काच चीनी काच मिसाए डाली डुप्लिकेट करे तेल भी अडल्ट्रेसन करे मुझ सब अडल्ट्रेटेड फुड बिके बिक्री पैसा करे तू एडे बड़ हरामी लोकटा तुम देश लोक या करचु तते फासी दवा कथा कि तू आम देश को बचेलु आम युद्ध आमको बचेलु तेणु मुझे आज एठ काढ़ी ने तू आम घोड़ाशाला काम कर धनराज घोड़ाशाला को गला राजा युद्ध जीतीगले आकबर जीतिकी फेरले फेरला देश में दुर्भिक्ष पड़ा पुणी कहले बीरबल आम तो सब पैसा सरला आम धनराज सेठ भी आणिक पैसा सारीदेलु एवं कौन करवा बीरबल कहला धनराज सेठ ना कौन आम तो पैसा सब नहीं आसचे ना आज्ञा चलना आउ थे आकबर कहे बीरबल तू कौन मत जोग करुचु ना ना आज्ञा आप थोड़े चलतु पुणी आकबर गले बीरबल सागर धनराज सेठ पाक डकैले सी घोड़ाशाला रहा कहला मणिमा कौन कहतु ना अरे धनराज कौन करवा बर्तन तमर ये दुर्भिक्ष पड़ी आम खावाक पैसा पत्र ना आम कमी कौन चाउल अनाज सब आने धनराज मणिमा यहाँ गोटे कथा चलना मोर गोदाम सब आड़े कहला कौन तो गोदाम गला बेलू से आठ टाँग गोदाम जो खाली करते सब गोदाम सुना रूपा हीरा नीला सब भर्ती कहला धनराज एगुरा कड़ा तू कौन लक्ष्मी पूजा करा कौट बाहर तोर ना मणिमा आप आगे नहीं अनाज किण तो मुझे पर कहि तर जिनस पत्र आसा लोक मैं सब खाइबा जमी एवं सब पीडीएस पीडीएस होती पेंडामिक्रे जमी लोक हेल्प दिखाई आकबर समस्तों बांटिले लोक कहते तू मत बता तू कौन कलु ना महाराज आपंकर दस हजार घोड़ा थे सब इंपोर्टेड घोड़ा मुझ कौन कल शहे दस हजार घोड़ा को सब बिकी दे बिकिदेलु ना बिकिकी सब गध आणिकी रखीदेली ଆଉ ଘୋଡ଼ା ମାନଙ୍କ ପାଇଁ ଯୋଉ ଆପଣ ଇମ୍ପୋର୍ଟାଣ୍ଟ ଖାଇବା ଆଣିଥିଲେ ତାକୁ ବି ବିକି ଦେଲି ଲୋକଙ୍କ ଭିତରେ ବିକି ଦେଲି ଗଧ ମାନଙ୍କୁ କଣ କଲେ ଖାଇବାକୁ ନଦେଇ ନଦେଇ ମାରି 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 ଦେଲି ଲାଷ୍ଟ ଆଉ ଯୋଡ଼ିଏ ଗଧ ବଞ୍ଚନ୍ତି କହିଲେ ଆରେ ହେ ତୁ ମୋ ଘରେ ଆସି ମୋ ରାଜବାସ ରହିକି ସବୁ ତକ ଘୋଡ଼ାଙ୍କୁ ବିକି ଗଧଙ୍କୁ ବି ମାରିସାରିକି ସବୁ ଖାଇବା ବି ଘରେ ଲୁଟ କରିସାରିଲୁଣି ଏନିୱେ ତୋ ଖାଇବାରୁ ଯଦି ଆମକୁ ଲୋକଙ୍କୁ ଖାଇବା ମିଳିଗଲା ତତେ ମୁଁ ଫାଶୀ ଦଣ୍ଡ ଦଉନି କିନ୍ତୁ ତତେ ଆଜିଠୁ ଯାଇକି ପୁରୀ ସମୁଦ୍ର କୂଳରେ ବସ ବସିକିରି ଢେଉ ଗଣ ଏ ସେଠି ତାଙ୍କର ଆକବର ତାଙ୍କର ଯୋଉ ସାମ୍ରାଜ୍ୟ ଥିଲା ସମୁଦ୍ର କୂଳରେ ବସ ସେ ଢେଉ ଗଣ ସେଠୁ ଗଲା ଧନରାଜ ବସି ସମୁଦ୍ର ଢେଉ ଗଣିଲା ରାଜାଙ୍କର ଗୋଟେ ଅର୍ଡର ନେଇକି ଯାଇ ବସିଛି ସମୁଦ୍ର କୂଳରେ ତା ଭିତରେ ଆଉ ଗୋଟେ ଦେଶ ଆଟାକ୍ କଲା ଆକବର ସେଠୁ କହିଲେ ବୀରବଲ ଧନରାଜ ଆମକୁ ଦୁଇଥର ବଞ୍ଚେଇଲା ଆଉ ଆମ ପାଖରେ ତ ପଇସା ନାହିଁ ତମେ ଯାଇ ଖବର ଦେଇଦିଅ ସେ ସମ୍ରାଟକୁ ଯେ ଆମେ ସରେଣ୍ଡର କରିଯିବୁ କହିଲେ ନା ମଣିମା ଚାଲୁନାହାନ୍ତି ଧନରାଜ ସେଠି ପାଖକୁ ଯିବା ନା ଆରେ ପାଗଳ ସେ ଧନରାଜ ପାଖରେ ଯାହା ପଇସା ଫାର୍ଷ୍ଟ ଟାଇମ୍ ଥିଲା ସେକେଣ୍ଡ ଟାଇମ୍ ଆମେ ସବୁ ନେଇସାରିଲୁଣି ଆଉ ତା ପାଖରେ କିଛି ପଇସା ନାହିଁ ହି ଡଜଣ୍ଟ ହାଭ୍ ଏ ସିଙ୍ଗିଲ୍ ପାଇ ନା ଆପଣ ଚାଲନ୍ତୁ ଦୁଇ ଜଣ ଯାକ ଗଲେ ଗଲା ବେଳକୁ ସମୁଦ୍ର କୂଳରେ ଧନରାଜ ବସି ଢେଉ ଗଢୁଛି ଏକ ଦୁଇ ତିନି ଚାରି ପାଞ୍ଚ ଗଢି ଚାଲିଛି କହିଲେ ଧନରାଜ ନା ଆରେ ମଣିମା ଝାପନା କ୍ୟା ହୁକୁମ କିଜିଏ ନା ଆରେ ଧନରାଜ ଅଭି ଓର ଏକ ଏନିମି କଣ୍ଟ୍ରି ଆ ଗିଆ ଫିର୍ ୱାର୍ କରିନେ କେ ଲିଏ ହମ୍ କ୍ୟା କରେଙ୍ଗେ ନା ମଣିମା ଚାଲିଏ ମେରେ ପାସ୍ ପଇସା ଆପକୁ ଦେ ଦୁଙ୍ଗା ନା କ୍ୟା ସେଠୁ ପୁଣି ଗଲେ ପୁଣି ସେ ଆଠ ଟଙ୍କା ଗୋଦାମରେ ସୁନା ରୂପା ହୀରା ନୀଳା ସୁନା ରୂପା ଭର୍ତ୍ତି ତୁ ଆଣୁଛୁ କୋଉଠୁ ସାର୍ ମୋ ପାଖରେ ତ ଏତିକି ଟଙ୍କା ମୁଁ କଣ ବାବର ହ୍ୟୁମାୟୁନ ସମସ୍ତେ ଟୋଟାଲ ମିଶିକି ତ ଏତିକି ଟଙ୍କା ହେଇନି ମୋଗଲ ସାମ୍ରାଜ୍ୟ ତୁ ଏଟା ଆଣୁଛୁ କୋଉଠୁ ନା ମଣିମା ଆପଣ ମତେ କଣ କହିଲେ ସମୁଦ୍ରରେ ଢେଉ ଗଣ ମୁଁ ସମୁଦ୍ର ଢେଉ ଗଢ଼ିଲି ଜାହାଜ ସବୁ ଆସିଲା ମୁଁ କ୍ୟାପ୍ଟେନକୁ ଡାକିକି ଆପଣଙ୍କର ସେ ଅର୍ଡରଟା ପଢେଇଦେଲି ମୁଁ କହିଲି ଦେଖନ୍ତୁ ମଣିମାଙ୍କ ଅର୍ଡର ଅଛି ଜାହାଜରେ ଏ ସମୁଦ୍ରରେ ଢେଉ ଗଣିବା ପାଇଁ ମୁଁ ଢେଉ ଗଣିଥିଲି ତୋ ଜାହାଜ ଆସିବାରୁ ମୁଁ ଢେଉ ଗଣିବା ଭୁଲବାଲ ହେଇଗଲା ମୁଁ ବର୍ତ୍ତମାନ ଆକବରଙ୍କୁ କହିବି ତତେ ଫାଶୀ ଖୁଣ୍ଟରେ ଚଢ଼େଇବି ସିଏ କ୍ୟାପ୍ଟେନ ବିଷୟରେ ଡରି ମରି ଥରି ଛାଡ଼ିଆ କ'ଣ କରିବି ତୋ ସାମାନ ଯେତେ ଅଛି ଅଧା ମତେ ଦେଇକି ଯା ସେ ଜାହାଜ ବିକଳ ହେଇ ଅଧା ସାମାନ ତାକୁ ଦେଇଦେଇ ସେ ଜାହାଜ ଧରିଛୁ ଇଏ କ'ଣ କରିବା ସେଠି ମାର୍କେଟ ବସେଇଦେଲା ସେ ସାମାନକୁ ଡବଲ ଦି ରେଟ୍ରେ ବିକି ଚାଲିଲା କରିକିରି ଇଏ କ'ଣ କରିଛି ସେ ତିନି ମାସ ଭିତରେ ପ୍ରାୟ ଶହେ ଖଣ୍ଡେ ଜାହାଜରୁ ଅଧା ଅଧା ସାମାନ ଅନଲୋଡ଼ କରି ତାକୁ ଲୋକଙ୍କୁ ବିକୁ ସିନା ରୂପା ହୀରା ନୀଳା ସବୁ କରିସାରିଲାଣି ସେଠୁ କହିଲେ ମାନ ଗଏ ଗୁରୁ ତୋଠୁ ତ ସାମାନ ନେଲୁ ତତେ ମୁଁ ମୋ ହେଡ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ଆଣ୍ଟି କରପ୍ସନ୍ ବ୍ୟୁରୋ କରିଦେଉଛି ତାକୁ ଆଣ୍ଟି କରପ୍ସନ୍ ବ୍ୟୁରୋର ହେଡ୍ କରିଦେଲି କରିଦେଲା ପରେ କିସ୍ ଆସିଗଲା ଓକେ ମୁଁ ଗୋଟେ ଲାଇନ୍ରେ ସାଥ ଦେଉଛି ତାହେଲେ ଆଣ୍ଟି କରପ୍ସନ୍ ବ୍ୟୁରୋ ହେଡ୍ କରିଦେଉଛି ତାକୁ ଆଣ୍ଟି କରପ୍ସନ୍ ବ୍ୟୁରୋର ହେଡ୍ କରିଦେଲେ କିନ୍ତୁ ଅଲ୍ଟିମେଟଲି ସିଏ ଆକବରଙ୍କ ସାଙ୍ଗରେ ମିଶି ଜାହାଙ୍ଗୀରଙ୍କ ସାଙ୍ଗରେ ମିଶି ଆକବରଙ୍କୁ ପଦଚ୍ୟୁତ କଲା କେବଳ ଗୋଟେ ଲାଷ୍ଟ ଲାଇନ୍ ଖାଲି କହିକିରି ଯିବି ଯେ ଆପଣମାନଙ୍କୁ ଯେ ଇନ୍ ଦ ଟିମ୍ ୱାର୍କ ଦେୟାର ସୁଡ୍ ବି ଏ ପଜିଟିଭ୍ ସାଇଡ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଏ ନେଗେଟିଭ୍ ସାଇଡ୍ ପଜିଟିଭ୍ ସାଇଡ୍ରେ ବହୁତ କିଛି ଭଲ କାମ ଟିମ୍ ୱାର୍କରେ ହେଇପାରୁଛି ଆଣ୍ଡ ୱିଥ୍ ଦି ଆକ୍ଟିଭ୍ ଗାଇଡ଼େନ୍ସ ଅଫ୍ ରୋଟାରିଆନ୍ ଡିଷ୍ଟ୍ରିକ୍ଟ ଗଭର୍ଣ୍ଣର ନୋମିନି ମିଷ୍ଟର ସୁବୁଦ୍ଧି ଆଣ୍ଡ କ୍ୟାପ୍ଟେନ୍ସିପ୍ ଅଫ୍ ପ୍ରେସିଡେଣ୍ଟ ରୋଟାରିଆନ୍ ଦେବରାଜ ପ୍ରଧାନ ଆଣ୍ଡ ସେକ୍ରେଟାରୀ ଦେବଦତ୍ତ ଷଡ଼ଙ୍ଗୀ ଦିସ୍ କ୍ଲବ୍ ୱିଲ୍ ଟେକ୍ ଅପ୍ ମେନି ମୋର୍ ଆକ୍ଟିଭିଟିଜ୍ ଲାଇକ୍ ଦ ପ୍ରିଭିୟସ୍ ଇୟର୍ ଯେଉଁଗୁଡ଼ା ମୁଁ ଦେଖୁଥିଲି ଫେସବୁକ୍ରେ ଟିଭି ଆୱାରନେସ୍ ପ୍ରୋଗ୍ରାମ୍ଠୁ ଆରମ୍ଭ କରିକିରି ସିଷ୍ଟର୍ ଅଫ୍ ଚ୍ୟାରିଟିଠୁ ଆରମ୍ଭ କରିକିରି ଆପଣ ଯେଉଁ ସୁଇଂ ମେସିନ୍ ଦେବାଠୁ ଆରମ୍ଭ କରିକିରି ହ୍ୟାଣ୍ଡ ୱାସିଂ ଇନ୍ ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ସ୍କୁଲ୍ସ ଆଇ ଚେକ୍ଅପ୍ କ୍ୟାନ୍ସ ଅନ୍ୟାନ୍ୟ ଜିନିଷ ସବୁ କଲେ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଲାଷ୍ଟ ଟୁ ଏଣ୍ଡ ମାଇ ସ୍ପିଚ୍ ଏଗେନ୍ ଆଇ ୱିଲ୍ କନ୍କ୍ଲୁଡ୍ ଇଟ୍ ୱିଥ୍ ପି ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ପ୍ରଣାମ ପ୍ରଣାମ ଆଇ ୱିଲ୍ ସେ ଯେ ଏଠି ଗୋଟେ ଜିନିଷ କହିବି ଯେ ଗୋଟେ ଲୋକର ପ୍ରାଣ ପାଇଲା ପରେ ତାକୁ ପେରେଣ୍ଟସଙ୍କ ଦ୍ୱାରା ସେ ଜନ୍ମ ହୁଏ ଜନ୍ମ ହେଲା ପରେ ସିଏ ତା ପରିବାର ଦ୍ୱାରା ଲାଳନ ପାଳନ ହେଲା ପରେ ଯେତେବେଳେ ବଡ଼ ହୋଇଯାଏ ପ୍ରଶିକ୍ଷଣ ପାଇକିରି ପ୍ରବୃତ୍ତି ପାଇକିରି ସିଏ ପତି ବା ପତ୍ନୀ ଗ୍ରହଣ କରେ ପତି ବା ପତ୍ନୀ ଗ୍ରହଣ କରିସାରିଲା ପରେ ସିଏ ପୁତ୍ର ବା ପୁତ୍ରୀ ଜନ୍ମ କରେ ପୁତ୍ର ପୁତ୍ରୀ ଆଉ ପତି ପତ୍ନୀଙ୍କ ପାଇଁ ପଇସା ରୋଜଗାର କରି କରି ସେ ଅବାଟକୁ ଚାଲିଯାଏ ଅବାଟକୁ ଯାଇକିରି ପଶ୍ଚାତ୍ତାପ କରେ ପାତାଳକୁ ମଧ୍ୟ ପିଇ ପଶ୍ଚାତ୍ତାପ ବି ପିଇ ପାତାଳକୁ ଯାଇକିରି ସେ ପତନ ପାଏ କିନ୍ତୁ ରୋଟାରିଆନ୍ ମାନଙ୍କର ହେଲା କ'ଣ ଆପଣମାନଙ୍କୁ ମୁଁ କାହିଁକି ପ୍ରଣାମ ଜଣାଉଛି ଆପଣମାନେ ପତି ପତ୍ନୀ ଗ୍ରହଣ କରି ପ୍ରତିଷ୍ଠା ଲାଭ କରିସାରି ପଇସା କମେଇ ସାରିଲା ପରେ ପରୋପକାର କରୁଛନ୍ତି ପରୋପକାର କରିବା ଦ୍ୱାରା ପରମାତ୍ମାଙ୍କର ପ୍ରିୟ ହେଉଛନ୍ତି ପରମାନନ୍ଦ ପ୍ରାପ୍ତି ପାଉଛନ୍ତି ସେଥିପାଇଁ ମାଇ ସାଲ୍ୟୁଟ୍ ମାଇ ପ୍ରଣାମ ଟୁ ଅଲ୍ ଦି ରୋଟାରିଆନ୍ସ ଏଗେନ୍ କନ୍କ୍ଲୁଡିଂ ୱିଥ୍ ପି ପ୍ରଣାମ ଥ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ୟୁ
Thank you, sir, for your inspiring words, and we are really proud to have you today evening. Now I request first to play a brief introduction of chief guest of the evening, our DGN Prabhu.
Being a Rotarian is about uplifting oneself above personal and embracing the social. Father Jaydev Subudhi, MPHF, is a Rotarian since the last 50 years and Mother and Inner Wheel member. Inspired Prabhu Datta Subudhi to join the Rotaract in 1987, became a Rotarian in 2002. Today, he is a major donor and a benefactor in Rotary Club of Sri Jagannath Dham.
awards and recognitions have come by as an appreciation of his commitment over the years. He has been humbled to receive 37 honors, including Outstanding President, Five Star Club by My Rotary, Star Club by RILM, RI President Citation as the President of the Rotary Club of Sri Jagannath Dham. Happily married to Rotarian Manjusha, blessed with two sons. Younger son Puneet studies at a public school and elder son Mohit is graduating at CAS Business School, London. Hailing from a family of Rotarians, Prabhu's wife and both children are also firmly devoted to the belief system and causes. He is a proactive philanthropist engaged in raising contributions to TRF at Rotary Club of Sri Jagannath Dham, wherein he has also founded Pooled Endowment Fund. Prabhu has a Bachelor in Commerce and Law from Utkal University with an International Diploma in Programming and Application from Apple Computer under NCC UK and a Business Management Crash Course from XIMB, Rotary graduation from RLI. Applying his varied skills, he has ensured that Rotaract clubs and members have risen by 20% in service projects during his District Rotaract Committee Chairmanship. His Say No to Polythene initiative made a phenomenal wave, wherein more than 25,000 eco-friendly, reusable bags have been distributed across the Rotaract and Rotary District 3262. His business acumen and versatility is clear from his career arc. Having worked as sub-broker of Bhubaneswar Stock Exchange during 1991-94, he runs LPG distributions at three places of Odisha: software consultancies, mobile network services, branded dress outlets, real estate, hotel, and now ventured into automation, security, and home theater. Under his leadership, Rotary Club of Sri Jagannath Dham has actively hosted club events, seminars and conferences, and received numerous awards along with the distinction of Platinum Club of the District. He has also been awarded the Trend-Setting Best Assistant Governor, an Outstanding Young Rotary Leader, and hosted two district Rotary conferences, Rotaract and Interact Conference, Raila, many seminars and district workshops at Puri. Rotarian Prabhu has also served as treasurer of Elite Puri Club and as a counsel on good faith to many businessmen. Today, he is a proud and distinguished Rotarian, committed to upholding the high ideals of the club, serving with selfless compassion, and championing the ultimate Rotarian vision.
Thank you. Now I request our chief guest of this evening, DGN Prabhu, to address the gathering.
Something now common in both of us. We are thinking how well we can meet together to do fellowship. Yes. Very soon, God will bless us to do that also. I am very grateful to hear this evening and my gratitude for inviting me to this installation ceremony. Heartful thanks to President Devraj Pradhan and also my deepest gratitude to Honorable Sri Ashok Kumar Patnaik accepting our invitation as chief speaker of the evening and motivating us in trilingual. Thanks, host, for a wonderful live introduction. Nilachala Nivasaya Nithyaya Paramatmane बलभद्र सुभद्रायं जगन्नाथाय ते नमः. नमस्कार. गुड इवनिंग. गुड विशेस फ्रॉम माय फादर जयदेव सुबुद्धि एंड मदर बसंत कुमारी. चीफ स्पीकर ऑफ द इवनिंग ऑनरेबल श्री अशोक कुमार पटनायक, फॉर्मर ज्यूडिशियल मेंबर एंड जज, स्माइलिंग प्रेसिडेंट Devraj Babu and Secretary Devadat Babu, IPP Pradeep Kumar Naik, member of my council governors, Galaxy past president of our Rotary, our club, and our Rotarians, major donor Ajit Kumar Rai of our club, smiling president, smiling leaders, Rotaractors, inaugural president Mithali Bhaujo and members, inaugural district ISO, our Rotarian Madhusmita, our Rotaract president Somnath and dearest Rotaractors, interactors, my batchmate DGNs, especially DGN Satish and DGN Rajshekhar, press and media, friends in Rotary and friends of Rotary. Ladies and gentlemen, really it's a rare opportunity for any one becoming chief guest in his own club. It sounds a little different. But it is our club's parampara that DGN is to be the chief guest of the installation ceremony. Yes, it took me one more year to happen, as I couldn't elect last year because of only a single vote. I think I never lose in my life. It may be fight, election, or competition. Either I have win or I learn. Yes, I have got an opportunity to learn more about Rotary and making many more friends across Rotary. At the outset, I would like to thank each and every member of the district for the love and affection showered upon me and electing me as the district governor for the year 2022-23. My dearest Rotarian of the Rotary Club Sri Jagannath Dham, wherever I reach in Rotary, wherever I stay in the world, my heart and soul is always with you. Mu apanu bina kichhi nu prabhu jagannath dham jodi katti diya jibo kichhi nu without Sri Jagannath Dham I am not even a Rotarian. I couldn't think beyond it. For me, leadership of a service organization like Rotary is totally different from political or corporate leadership, which carries a lot of glamour and command with them. I call leadership of service organizations as servant leaders, wherein the leader of such organization is the first servant of the society. This position of leadership is not of authority, but humility. Rotary leadership for me is a God-given opportunity to lead, motivate and inspire ordinary Rotarians to carry out excellent service project. I would like to congratulate the outgoing signing team of our club led by President Rotarian Pradeep Bhai for the outstanding work, marvelous work done during last Rotary year, including 100% My Rotary registration, 100% TRF contribution, and being the recipient of the Rotary citation from RI President Mark Maloney. Dear Pradeep Bhai, really you are not only a passionate Rotarian, but a true leader. We all should learn from you. I don't know anything about you, but you have a great heart. Kudos to you. Let us all put hands together to excellent service delivered by Pradeep Bhai last year and supporting Jharana Bhaujo for the full 365 days, day and night, for his leadership, for which our club has achieved all this 53 project. And we have achieved in the TRF, we have also visited and the highest 294 participants in 52 district events we have already attended. Now this is the record. I have given all the photographs in the record to the district governor also. I have great expectation from smiling president Devraj Babu. Yes, you will excel best. We all are with you in each and every program and project. I just want to advise to all club leaders, especially to smiling president Devraj Babu, this president is a pure action. It is not a position. You have to not create followers, but more leaders for future during this tenure. As a leader, you have to know the way, go the way and show the way for each and every project to each and every member. Being a true leader, you have to admit your mistake to your fellow member. So be bold to be admit a mistake. In management, we are taught to do things right. But here as a leader of Rotary, we're expected to do only right things. When you say sorry to someone of a member, it does not mean that you are wrong. That it just means you value the member more than being right. Above all, a leader must be Chaturdashi, means Duradarshi, Margadarshi, Shamadarshi, and Paradarshi. As a leader, we should conceive ideas. And once you conceive, most of them are unable to deliver. You think of a mother conceiving a baby, but not delivering after an expected time. Either mother or child will die. So in case of leadership, also that happens.
If you do not execute your idea, either leadership or your idea will die. So my dearest leader in Rotary, ladies and gentlemen, please do deliver your ideas in project and program. What you have conceived, otherwise you know the result better than me. I have visited mostly all the 100 clubs of the district more than once in the last 2 years. Each club has different USP and different signature projects. But Rotary Club Sri Jagannath Dham is different from others and more famous for fellowship and family bonding. I must thank our Chartered President Kumar Haldar, for whom this club is here, and I'm here with continued fellowship. Dear ladies and gentlemen, I have always been inspired by Rotary International President Richard D. Kings of 2001-2, the year I joined Rotary. The theme was Mankind is a Business. This has been engraved in my heart and mind. Mankind means manavata, humanity. When word business is used, means a person's regular occupation or profession or trade is linked with the word humanity, it becomes for each one of us to be serious. Yes, at the core of Rotary service is mankind. And what better time to lend our hand than this period when humanity needs us the most. Dear all, let's learn from each and every moment of life. Consciously or unconsciously, the last couple of hours we are breathing. See the beauty of the creation. We breathe in and breathe out with a rhythm. If I'll ask you to only breathe in and breathe in, you can't do it. But if I'll ask you to only breathe out or breathe out, you also can't do it. God blessed with many things. We are receiving many things in our life without any cost or effort. Many things with a lot of effort after also paying for it. My request, even everyone, please return something to the society. Give back to your native person to have a proper balance in our life, receiving and giving back. If you want to give, we have to first be rich. But what is richness here? It is the power of love, of giving, and it should from inside only. First be love within yourself and reach within to give others. If you watch Tom and Jerry cartoon story, you will enjoy that a big fat cat always running after this small rat, but never able to catch such a tiny rat. Why a big fat can always lose and small tiny rat win? It's because cat is running for food and rat is running to save his life. Dear friend in Rotary, it's great learning. When you run for save your or others' life, then you will definitely win. But if you will only run for your own food and comfort, we'll never win, but we'll lose. We all want fun quality life, but modern world or paradigm want a quantity life. It means quantums, materialistic. Ladies and gentlemen, we can't have a perfect life, but can always have a happy life. To decide whether you are in a pleasure or pressure, please be happy. It all depends on your attitude. You all must be knowing. Larry Ellison, a chairman of chief technology officer of Oracle Corporation, drawing around 2800 crores rupees per annum. Sundar Pichai, per day salary is 3.5 crores. Once I asked to one of my friends in USA working in Oracle, what question were asked to them before their appointment by owner or HR department of the company before paying such a big money? He told me that, Prabhu, mostly they were asked only one question and it took more than 20 to 30 minutes to answer. They were never asked about the education or experience as they are from the best B school, IT institute, and most of them have more than 15 years of experience. I asked them what the question is. He told me that they were asked one failure in their life or in last job and how they tackled it. From the answer, they judge their attitude towards life and work. Dear friends, it is all attitude. Decide your life, decide your only. So your attitude will make pressure to pleasure or pleasure to pressure also. Dear Rotarian, ladies and gentlemen, unlike in the past, this new Rotary is different and full of challenge. The world is passing through one of the darkest period ever seen in human history. The pandemic has brought untold miseries upon a large chunk of the human population. The entire paradigm of doing business has undergone a dramatic change. The future is uncertain. But as a Rotarian, we feel that this is the right time to show the world that all is not lost. That there is a large group of Rotarians spread across the globe, more than a century, ready to extend a helping hand. I will urge you, your club members and your families, to stay safe, but at the same time, keep on serving mankind. Although the style of service delivery will be a little different. Please do tune with your community requirement and existing circumstances. We have to redefine the way we serve. The nature of our service project will change, but our all seven focus areas remain the same. Uncertainty and humanity measures are the greatest challenge before us today. But I believe that every adversity throws new opportunity. RI President Holger Nahr, theme for the year, Rotary opens opportunity. Ask Rotarians to create opportunity that strengthen their leadership, help put service ideas into action, and improve the life of those in need. A pessimist sees the difficulties in every opportunity, and optimist sees the opportunity in every difficulty. Now decide you want to be a pessimist or optimist. Dear Rotarian, ladies and gentlemen, do not wait for opportunity. Being in Rotary, you have an opportunity for fellowship, leadership, and serve the society across the globe through a many structured program and project. I am here since I am being a Rotary actor. I joined being a Rotary late since I born. I've got a lot of exposure, a lot of opportunity because of Rotary. I'm here because of Rotary. I don't know what our chief guest, chief speaker was telling. He has a great dream. He has great destiny for the Rotary Club, Sri Jagannath Dham. He wants one day a person from Puri to rule the Rotary world of the globe. I don't know, sir. I don't know when this, your golden words will be engraved in the our Rotary International. I will share a short story of Károly Tackles, who was the part of the Hungarian army. In 1936, at the age of 26, he was a renowned pistol shooter and considered to be the best. He was always interested to participate in Olympic. In 1938, during his army training, a faulty grenade exploded, blowing out his hope and dreams. The detonation did not kill him, but injured his right hand to the extent that he could not use it ever. Károly spent a month in the hospital, devastated not just for the loss of his right hand, but also the opportunity to win gold at the highest level of the sport. A month after, he left the hospital. He spent a lot of time alone and maintained a low-key profile. In the spring 1939, the Hungarian National Pistol Championship took place. He was there, and all are happy to see him show up to view the event. To everyone's surprise, Tackles said he was there not to spectate, but to participate. When the event began, everyone expected Károly Tackles to make a feeble attempt to pull the trigger without his right hand. Tackles come out as the winner of the event, but his dream of winning the Olympic gold was again shattered. Olympic cancelled 1940 due to the World War. Tax, her disappointment kept hanging on. He waited for 4 long years, hoping to fulfill his incomplete dream in 1944 to win. Unfortunately, the Olympics of 1944 had to be cancelled due to continued war. But Tackles was not a man who hang up for his shoes. But in 1948, Tackles was in 38, at the age of 38, in Summer Olympic held in the same year in London. He was no longer considered the favorite to win the event because he was already very old. At the 38, it is very difficult. Before the event, the ruling world champion asked the Tackles, what was there in his power? Károly Tackles said he was there to lure. To everyone's surprise, Károly went on not only to beg the gold medal, but also set the world's record in the rapid fire pistol event. His moment of glory has arrived. His year of wait was finally over when he finally stopped on the podium. He proudly bent down to allow a gold medal to be put around his neck. The previous champion congratulated Tackles by joking, saying he had learned enough. Tackles went on to win the gold medal in the same event, the 1952 Olympic too. His never-ending effort for the piece of metal earned him a place in the Olympic heroes of the International Olympic Committee. Károly Tackles ends his career at the legend who never gave up. What's the lesson Károly Tackles gives up? What is the takeaway from this story? Stop blaming circumstances. Never lose an opportunity. Try with whatever you have. Your body does what your mind believes. Winners refuse to give up. If you choose a goal that you enjoy working towards, the result will follow sooner or later. Refuse to say, I can't. When life pins you down, do not succumb to the tap out. Push yourself, kick your back, and get on your feet and fight back. Think big, dream big, and achieve big. Always there is a light in the end of the tunnel. I will sign off with a step to reach our destiny from our own belief, which is well explained by our Mahatma Gandhi. Your beliefs become your thoughts. Your thoughts become your words. Your words become your action. Your action become your habits. Your habits become your values. Your values become your destiny. So we all can reach in our destiny from our beliefs with our attitude. Thank you all for patient sharing, because it's very difficult to say, speak anything after our chief speaker. It was very, very interesting. I'm seeing through the chat box. Everyone seeing the best motivational speaker we have ever had in our Rotary. Thank you, sir, spending the night evening with us. Namaskar, Vande Utkal Janani, Jai Jagannath. Thank you.
Thank you, Prabhu. We are really proud of you, and I'm sure you will guide us and the district in the future. Now I request Sergeant at Arm Dinesh to present the statistics.
Hello. Good evening. Good evening. Today attendance statistics, 186 Rotarians with guests or overseas guests. Thank you.
Now I request Secretary Devadat Sarangi to present the vote of thanks.
Good evening, Namaskar, Jai Jagannath. Respected Chief Guest, DGN, Rotarian Prabhudatta Subudhi, Chief Speaker, Honorable Mr. A.K. Patnaik, Ex-Judicial Member, Central Administrative Tribunal, Dear Council of Governors, Rotarians from Rotary District 3262 and other districts, Inner Wheel Members, Rotractors, other guests presented here, and my fellow member and their family of Sri Jagannath Dham. First of all, I would like to thank you all for attending 20th installation ceremony of the new office bearers of Rotary Club of Sri Jagannath Dham for the Rotary Year 2020-21. I would like to thanks DGN Rotarian Prabhudatta Subudhi for his gracious presence and motivational speech to make our club more active and vibrant. Now I thank Honorable Mr. Ashok Kumar Patnaik for his gracious presence and inspiring words, which will make our club members more active and enthusiastic. Dear DG Rotarian Somyaranjan Mishra, thank you very much for your kind good wish, which will inspire us for this year. Thank you, past district governor and district leaders, for your kind presence. Also, I thank invited Rotarians and my club members, Inner Wheel members, Rotaracts, and other guests who are present in our vibrant installation ceremony. Thanks you, the management and staff of Hotel Holiday Resort, for the kind service and help. Thank you, members of the press and media, for your kind support. Thank you all again and again. Jai Jagannath.
Now I request President Debaraj Pradhan to adjourn the meeting.
The meeting is adjourned.
Now I hand over to past President Manoj Tripathi to recognize the visiting Rotarians and congratulate our new board of directors.
Thank you, Dr. Rath. Thank you each and everyone who are present in this August gathering. Adding to the president's speech, according to the Rotary 7th Avenue of Service, that is environment. We have decided to honor our chief guest, DGND, Mr. Prabhudat Subudhi, and chief speaker, Honorable Ashok Kumar Patnaik, with 50 coconut trees, which would be planted in their name at our adopted village. Similarly, the DG, DGE, PDGs, who have attended in their name, 10 number of saplings, and the members from different club who have attended this installation ceremony in the name of sapling would be planted. Everyone would be receiving an e-certificate after planting the sapling. Photos would be sent to you, respective mobile number. This is our first step to have an eco-friendly environment. Now I acknowledge President Anugul, Rotary Club of Anugul, Dharanidhar Nath, Chartered Accountant Ramesh Chandra Das, Past President Subhranshu Tripathi, Past President Saroj Lakmi Patnaik, Chartered President Professor Madam Jayanti Jagdev, Past President Subhendu Mahanti, President Rajesh Saralia, Anugul Rayal, Meenakshi Rai Rath, Anshuman Rath, our DSG, District 3262, Engineer Bhaktaranjan Mahanti, Ashok Shamal, President Bhubaneswar Confluence, Debasis Mishra, Secretary Bhubaneswar InfoCity, Anil Saha, Past President Bhubaneswar Tosali, Jagdish Lakotia, Past President Banpur Baluga, Past President Satyajit Ratha, Bhubaneswar InfoCity, Sakya Singh Patnaik, Secretary Tosali, Nakula Subudhi, Srinivas Mahapatra, Past President, Itun Mahapatra, Jagyasis Mahapatra, Ajay Kumar, Sanjay Bose and Madam Devajani Bose, Anshuman Rath, Rekha Mahanti, Ashish Sahu, Rajalakmi Sahu, Tapas Panigrahi and Sunita Panda, Sudhir Ranjan Biswal, Akhendu Patnaik, Past President Tanmaya Mahanti, Ranjit Singh. Thank you. Hello.
I think now you unmute everybody and ask someone to speak to bless the occasion.
Okay. Now I request DSG Bhakta Mahanti. Past DSD Prasanna Lenka.
Jai Jagannath.
Jai Jagannath bhai.
Thank you Manoj. Thank you very much for calling me. And I congratulate Pradeep Babu and the team Sri Jagannath Dham for completing a very successful year. And I also congratulate and who is incoming President Debaraj Babu and Secretary Devo, also both are Devo, Jagannathan Dhamra Dijantaka Devo. So for a wonderful year ahead. And I'm really happy to hear from Mr. Ashok Patnaik. It's really mind-blowing. Not mind-blowing, mind-boggling, really. I was really very happy to hear his for a long address to the club. And thank you, Prabhu, for your nice deliberation. And being the in our own club, that's really what you told in the beginning, addressing a gathering or addressing somewhere and addressing the home club is different. I wish our club very best for the coming year. Thank you very much.
I recognize Madam Jhanja Mahanti. Now I request Jayasri Mahanti, immediate past district trainer.
Thank you, Manoj Babu. Namaskar to each one at Rotary Club of Sri Jagannath Dham. My special heartfelt wishes to DG and Prabhu Babu, because I think the club is in good hands. And you have really explained each aspect of leadership well in your speech, which will go a long way in keeping your club going higher. Only one aspect I would like to highlight is that since round recently, we just have received the first RI president, DGN, not DGN, RI, in fact, RIPN as Jennifer Jones, which is a very commendable step that Rotary International has taken. And they have allowed women to be at the topmost level of Rotary International, and where they would be delivering the best of the services to the services of the mankind. So this is one thing is very good. So I would wish that DJ and Prabhu and all the other members of the Rotary Club of Sri Jagannath Dham to come up with the open hands to women in Rotary, and they would be doing very good. And as our chief speaker, Ashok Bhai, whom I so sweetly call, I know him well for a long number of years, has said that now in a single platform, Jagannath, Balbrat and Subhadra stay, and they are treated and prayed and worshipped in a similar way. I wish Rotary would also give that kind of opportunities to women to progress and do further. This year, we are having 8 Rotary leaders as women, and they're doing exceedingly well, and they're doing so much of activities which are going to go us much, much further. So thank you, Manoj Babu, for giving me the opportunity to speak, and I wish all the best for Rotary Club of Sri Jagannath Dham. My special wishes for shining President Rotarian Pradeep Babu and First Lady Jharana Ma'am, and of course, the Secretary Saroj Babu, who have done so exceedingly well with the programs and set up their goals and really come up in a big way. Thank you so much for accepting me as a trainer last year, and I really believe that we have done a good job out of the whole thing. Thank you so much. Namaskar.
Now I request Dr. Dharani Dharnath. President Anugul. That is a very good speaker.
Sir, unmute yourself. Unmute yourself. Sir, unmute yourself. Sir, unmute yourself.
So I would like to only quote two lines from Ulysses of Alfred Lord Tennyson. Strong in will, to strive, to seek, to find, not to yield, till the goals are achieved. I think the team leader, your president, congratulations to him. The president and all the team leaders will be inspired by these two lines of, that is the Ulysses. Wish all the best. I hope they will scale new heights with jest and zeal. Thank you.
Request Tapas Panigrahi. Tapas Panigrahi. Tapas Babu. Kumar Mahanti, please. Rotarian Kumar Mahanti, Bhubaneswar Capital.
Thank you, Manojavu. I must say, Rotary Club and particularly Puri has a long association. Mu thota majakre bahut prabhu unga sangare chalai thae he prabhu kuhe aji tanga speech sunikri actually kuhe gale he prabhu tame sattare prabhu brilliant speech prabhu babu one of the best speeches from the heart from a DGN I must say is brilliant and so meticulously coordinated Manojavu and the entire team one of the finest installation ceremonies till date is what both me and Janja would say I think brilliant job and Prabhu being a good friend, I must say, I think our future of Rotary is in the best of best hands on you, Prabhu. Keep it going. All the best.
Rotarian Harsh Gupta. Harsh Bhai.
Thank you, sir. Manoj Bhai, certain technical glitches, so I am sorry I can't put the video on. So I'll start it later. But yes, as saying goes, as you sow, so you reap. So your charter president, Rotarian Haldar, had sowed such wonderful seeds. And now you see what has happened. And you're getting such wonderful products which are coming out, like Prabhu and yourself and a lot of others. This club is doing wonderful all around in a 360 degree manner in all projects and everywhere. Only thing which is now lacking is the sustainable permanent project, which I'm sure you are going to do it very soon. Keep doing good. Keep shining. God bless. God bless everybody. Thank you.
Now I request past president Subhendu Mahanti, Bhubaneswar Excellence.
Okay, am I audible?
Yes, you are audible.
Yes. Samastanku anek anek shubhechha. Khub sundar lagila. Jagannathankara dhamo. Ame janichu sabu kichi bada. Bada thakura, bada devola, bada danda. Tano bahut bada function, bhala function. Tano bhagavanka nikatare mu prarthana karuchi. Jagannathanka nikatare prarthana karuchi. Je apamanankara jibana patha nuwa smuti, nuwa asa, nuwa akankhyare bhari diyantu. Manoj Babu, अनेक अनेक धन्यवाद प्रभु बाबू खूब सुंदर कहले जहाँ कुमार बाबू कहले मन मोहिनेला इट वाज अ ब्रिलियंट स्पीच एंड हमर जो मुख्य वक्ता श्रीयुक्त पटनायक अशोक पटनायक मध्य खूब सुंदर भाव में कहले बहुत भल लगला निश्चित भाव में श्री जगन्नाथ नाम से नामित ये जो क्लब बहुत किसी आगे जाए देखुल तार गत वर्षर बरणी एत सुंदर एत कथ तेणु समस्त अनेक अनेक धन्यवाद अनेक अनेक शुभेच्छा जहाँ जाइए क्या लाइफ इज ए मिक्सचर ऑफ थ्री थिंग्स मेमोरीज ऑफ द पास्ट रियलिटीज ऑफ द प्रेजेंट एंड द फ्यूचर सो वर्तमान जहाँ जाइए स्मृति जाइए एक्सीलेंट पास्ट तेणु वर्तमान आम देखा वर्तमान को वर्तमान परिस्थिति बहुत खराब कि भितर आमको बचा पड़ो लाइफ इज ए चैलेंज वी हैव टू फेस इट नूतन कर्मकर्ता अनेक अनेक शुभेच्छा अनेक अनेक भल पाइबा जो मैंने गत वर्ष भी कम कर समस्त प्रत्येक व्यक्ति को अनेक अनेक भल पाइबा अनेक अनेक शुभेच्छा भगवान निकट में आशा करुच्ची प्रभु जगन्नाथ प्रभु कालिया आपण मान समस्त जीवन पथ को कुसुमित करूँ एवं नुआ आशा दियंतु नुआ स्वप्न दियंतु नुआ कीर्ति दियंतु नुआ प्रीति दियंतु मत कह किसी सुजोग दे दिवार आई एम एक्सट्रीमली ग्रेटफुल टू यू नमस्कार धन्यवाद जय जगन्नाथ
Request our club member, Niranjal Pradhan, district treasurer. Niranjal, who can do?
Coach. Thank you, Manoj Babu, for giving me an extra privilege of a membership of your club. This great club, Rotary Club of Sri Jagannath Dham. When I was associated with your club as an AG in 1819, I got this privilege to be a permanent member of your club. So thank you. I thank from the core of my heart to all the members of Rotary Club of Sri Jagannath Dham. And it was a wonderful installation ceremony. And I must congratulate our outgoing president, Pradeep Bhai, because apart from the wonderful the services, he has created another history of giving a leadership to the district during his tenure as the president. So I congratulate him from the core of my heart, and I also extend my hearty congratulations to the incoming president Devraj Babu and Devadatta Bhai, and both will also do wonderful. Thank you all for accepting me as a member of this Jagannath Dham. Thank you.
Past president InfoCity Bhubaneswar Subhranshu Tripathi.
जय जगन्नाथ मनोज भाई धन्यवाद सुजोग देथिबारु कहिबाकु जगन्नाथ धाम क्लब तो बहुत भल भल काम सब करुछि डिस्ट्रिक्ट रे बहुत नाम भी तार अछि जगन्नाथ धाम क्लब पई डिस्ट्रिक्ट आज गर्वित आपण मानक तो किछि प्रेरणा पई आज इन्फोसिटी क्लब भी किछि काम करिया पई जाउछि जाउ आपण चीफ गेस्ट बहुत सुंदर कथा कहिले आपणको पास्ट प्रेसिडेंट जति काम करिसन ता त गणी हबो नै ताको बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद आगामी जे आसुचन्त वर्तमान जे टीम आगामी प्रेसिडेंट आ ताको टीम की मतलब बहुत बहुत शुभेच्छा जय जगन्नाथ
पास्ट प्रेसिडेंट प्रशांत स्वाई केउज रोटरी क्लब केउज
हेलो धन्यवाद आज देखि खुशी लागिला आपण मानकर 20th इंस्टॉलेशन सेरेमनी आ प्रभुदत्त सुबुद्धि आ मनोज बाबू को बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद जाओ मते आज कहिवारु सुजोग देथिवारु आ रहिली जय जगन्नाथ जय जगन्नाथ
हां जय जगन्नाथ
भाई आज्ञा
नकुल बाबू किछ कोंदु नकुल सुबुद्धि एज ए न्यू मेंबर
अनम्यूट करो अनम्यूट करो
जय जगन्नाथ जस्ट माने पे भुवनेश्वर अनम्यूट अछि तो जस्ट भुवनेश्वर पे नीला रोटरी नीलाद्री न्यूली फॉर्म हैछि जस्ट द न्यूली मेंबर टू द रोटरी मोर जहाँ किसी डाउट थी जो रोटरी व्हाट इज रोटरी एंड व्हाट इज द मोटिव ऑफ रोटरी मत जड़े सांग फोन करी कर ले यू जस्ट जॉइन टू रोटरी वो लास्ट रोटरी मिड टर्म भद्रक इंस्टॉलेशन सेरेमनी वर्चुअल मीट जॉइन कर थी एंड टुडे आई गॉट द अपॉर्चुनिटी ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ द डीजीएन मिस्टर प्रभुदत्त सुबुद्धि अशोक पटनायक सर जी कहले मोर सब कनसेप्ट क्लीयर हो गला एंड आई थॉट दैट दिस इज द राइट प्लेटफॉर्म टू सर्व द मैनकाइंड मैनकाइंड सो नाउ आई एम फीलिंग प्राउड टू बी अ रोटेरियन सो एंड माय बेस्ट विशेस टू न्यूली फॉर्म न्यूली इलेक्टेड प्रेसिडेंट एंड सेक्रेटरी एंड ऑल अदर टीम मेंबर्स थैंक यू
बादल भाई कोड नुची जाउछ समरेंद्र परिजा प्लीज कोड नुच गेल हसुछ
अनम्यूट करंतु
तमे अनम्यूट करली तमे कोन मते रिकग्नाइज करलो की
आउ कली परने मु देखिले हो ना
एबे कले कोन हो जेते बळे समस्त थिले तम कल कल नै ना अब पुराना एजिंग को अलग ही तमे
अपंतु
कोन कोन ऑल द बेस्ट वेरी गुड टीम जगन्नाथ धाम इज नाउ वन ऑफ द बेस्ट बेस्ट क्लब्स द डिस्ट्रिक्ट हैव वेरी गुड वी हैव प्रभु सुबुद्धि हु इज गोइंग टू बी अ फैंटास्टिक गवर्नर एंड आई थिंक जगन्नाथ धाम इज गोइंग टू डू वंडर्स माने पुरी रे गोटे बेंचमार्क प्रभु सुबुद्धि कुड सेट दैट गोटे गवर्नर पुरी रु हला माने मो बाबू जी भी फील ले अच्छा किशोर भाई वांट टू विश यू ऑल मनोज किशोर भाई मो पाखे रहछंती
हेलो
किशोर भाई नमस्कार नमस्कार
हेलो हाउ आर यू ऑल द बेस्ट नमस्कार
ऑल द बेस्ट
कोन तो आपण
अब कोन 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 अनम्यूट
हेलो
अन्य माने भाबुतिले आपण कोठे आछंती
ऑल द बेस्ट
हां ऑल द बेस्ट एंड विश यू ऑल सक्सेस थैंक यू
प्रेसिडेंट 22-23 आमे करबा पई वर्तमान चिंता करछ सति मध्यरो आमर जने एडवोकेट रोटेरियन प्रसन्न पण्डा को अनुरोध करछि भुवनेश्वर इन्फोसिटी से प्रेसिडेंट आबे 22-23 रे
अच्छा अच्छा
ताकु टिके फोकस करा जाउ प्रसन्न बाबू
हेलो
प्रसन्न बाबू अनम्यूट कर दियंतु प्रसन्न बाबू
हेलो
Thank you, Manoj Babu. It is my privilege to have a talk in this August evening. And what Prabhu Babu, what really he has a tremendous motivational delivery, sir. Really. And I congratulate the new team to carry out the core job for the downtrodden in the society. Thank you all.
Chartered accountant Ramesh Das, please. I request Ramesh Das, please.
Ramesh Babu, unmute karun do.
Ramesh Das, please. Prabhu, most probably internet problem achi. Bartaman praye samaste koi salani. But Kishorai jodi kichi koibe kuwantu, aau samaste praye koi salani.
बर्तमान समस्ते कही सारे आम समस्त बर्तमान धन्यवाद दवा सभा सांग करवा कारण डिनर टाइम हो गला
RLTARY that spells Rotary. RLTARY is not.